darf nicht in Off-Topic reingucken und nicht mit Cem diskutieren. Bonsai. Das ist at Rheinblatt. 5.4.0. Und also, wer war denn das nächste? Das war, glaube ich, at Alexin.
Ja, Alexin.
Das ist at RaveCem.
Danach dann ihr beiden.
Please join in advance. And please keep on trying to log into the lobby. So. Ja, ein letztes Mal schaue ich nochmal. So, bei ihm läuft es gleich reingekommen, das ist schon mal gut.
Nice. Ready. Das ist okay, Bonsai, weil jetzt musst du durch die heißen Kohlen laufen.
Ja. Du musst durchs Blut schwimmen. Also jetzt gehe ich mal da weg von dem Channel. Das wird zu doof. So, ich zähle dann gleich mal runter. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 und ab geht's. Hallo und guten Abend zu King of Mittwoch.
King of Mittwoch?
Eieiei, der Jesus, der ist immer noch nicht mit mir einig. Hallo, ich bin ja schon der Darklo und mit mir ist wie immer der Jesus da. Hallo Jesus.
Guten Tag.
Guten Tag. So, wir sind wieder da für ein bisschen Netpain, I guess. Nein, wir sind natürlich beim Kopf 15 Weekly da. Also es sieht schon mal gut aus, Bonsai und Rainblood ist unser erstes Set. Und wir werden wahrscheinlich auch das ganze Weekly erstmal auf Englisch kommentieren, weil wir haben bis auf Bobbin gewisse Xis und Joker und Jesus kein deutsches Set. Es ist immer irgendjemand gegen Ausländer. Und sogar ein Ausländer-Set. Deswegen schalten wir kurz auf Englisch um und die letzten zwei Sets werden wir auf Deutsch kommentieren. So, let's turn our commentary to English. Hello and welcome to the King of Wednesday.
King of Wednesday.
Yes, yes. I'm Dracula and this is Jesus, my beautiful co-host. And we are commentating the KO 15 weekly as always. And we are going to start our first set with Rainblood against Bonsai. I will give the go. Go, go. And we also have, how many sets do we have left? Like, I think, I have to count. Well, we have five more sets left. Yours. Yeah. We have six sets in total. So we will see how this will turn out. Our first set is also a banger. It's going to be Bonsai against Rainblood. Yep. Bonsai, our resident Ash Enjoyer and,
Rainblood with the Haomaru.
Yes,
and with the Omega Rugal.
This is new. The Geese is out and the Ur Rugal is in. So, big change from Rainblood. Maybe he will change.
Inspired by Joker.
Could be. Because, like, Joker is a very, very strong Rugal. Mm-hmm. And Rugal isn't that bad. He has his problems, yes. But he can make it make up for it.
Some strengths, too.
Yeah. So, we will see. Let's go first. Match of the evening, Bonsai against Rainblood. This is a first to five. Even though we have six sets, we are going to play first to five.
With and let's go from the corner. But so far, Rainblood is slightly behind. Yeah. They're kind of feeling each other out though. And Bonsai with the first real hit.
Yes.
Maybe can snowball this. Has the good positioning. That's something Nathan can be really strong at.
Yeah, let's see. Bonsai is very strong with Maiden Gun and Walter conversion. No 6B, what the fuck?
Oh, I guess he missed the timing or something, or maybe he just didn't want to go for it. But hey, Rainblood is out of there, now has another chance to turn this round. Nice active frames on the reflect. Gets in the end here. Oops.
No.
Misreacted there. Yeah.
Didn't bait him.
Something. Yeah. Yeah.
The 2C seals the deal. And we already know Bonsai can take the match with Peyton Kun as well. So. Mm-hmm. You can set the pace, you can make mistakes.
Ooh,
like this.
Range, holy moly. But we've also seen Rainblood's Howl do some massive damage.
Yeah, I think like...
I like that.
I think Haomaru and Ryu are his best characters, so they are the best is yet still to come. And right now it's looking good! Oh, misses his chance!
He found a way in, but mistimed it or something.
Yeah, yeah. He
misses
his chance.
But hey, the focus is still working out.
Ah, good block.
And if he takes this soon, he should recover most of his life.
Oh, and what a play. Good use of the reflex. Ooh. Oh, this could be it. No!
Wrong button, but he gets it with a huge poke.
Yeah, huge trade. And this is very good for him. And also the team is banger. What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's one of the new tracks, I guess. Let's swipe.
On level with that Hitler.
Yes. Let's go, yeah.
Who immediately tries to go in with that 214B. Oops,
yes.
And now heavy punch into the confirm.
And that was a little bit too much. But Rainblood rolls out.
Ah, gets the punish but no confirm on the roll. Ooh, and doesn't block low. There's really no reason not to block low. Mm. He doesn't have a high option there or anything.
Nice, overhead.
But this is a tricky mix-up situation. And now Rainblood is far behind. That trade is not what you want in that situation.
Yeah. And Bonsai can chill.
Ooh,
there's no much risk to take, but he still takes it. It's a DP for the win. And Bonsai in a very good lead.
Yep.
Lot of health left. A good amount of bar. Yeah. And Rainblood has got in.
Mm-hmm. He has 4 bars, so he can certainly eliminate most of Isla's life in one good hit, but he's gotta get that.
Ooh, and what a block!
Yep, great reaction by Bonsai to block that last second. And just gets out of that situation, double gets him just
for another
chance, you throw more damage. Uh-huh.
And Bonsai uses like the dough.
Up. In two. Mm-hmm. Okay.
No safe jump.
Oh! Ah, a huge chance for Rainblood, but doesn't get the button, I guess.
No, but now. Okay. But still, he has to use the dome, and he's going to use it.
Yeah.
Now, can he kill him fast? No!
Whoa.
Miss input, and Bonsai was pressing a button.
Got away with it.
Mm. Yeah. Ooh, no!
Okay.
And once the hour's too late, but too late for Isla at that time. She got killed
still,
by the trade.
Ryo, we're not sitting on a lot of life here versus the Ash.
But the Ash is in kill range. Two stocks and Bonsai improved his combo play. So one good hit could seal the deal. Especially he can
certainly
like, chill.
Has a lot more like ways to go into the damaging combos than he did early on.
Yes, so, one good stagger pressure can close it off, but I think the zoning will do it. Yeah, just chill.
Just the poke, any light button will do it.
Rainblood
potentially has an opening to turn this around still.
Yeah, but what's the OP afterwards?
Flash kick maybe?
And the projectile, EX projectile, deleting the other projectile and killing him with the second one.
It was a really hard situation. He couldn't really, like, stick too close to him because a flash kick chip damage might have been enough to kill him, but he also couldn't give him that space because he was definitely going to lose the zoning war.
Yeah.
And
so, yeah, he should have stayed close, but it was very risky. So,
yeah.
That's still okay. Still the first match. We got 4 matches to go at least.
Mm-hmm. First match is data, as we all
know. Data. Oh, please, guys, why?
What's that song?
I don't know. Something
But hey, Rainblood having a pretty decent life lead right here, despite not landing that many hits. That's just power Rugal. There's a chance, okay.
Oh, and this is a chance. Oh, he takes
no
it!
Yeah, no confirm from that range. Look at the damage, no bars spent.
And the walk-up throw! What a gutsy move!
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Exactly what he needed right there.
White Rugal, I say. White Rugal,
I say. Can't block the grab, it's unfair.
Don't set the strike, right, let's go! That.
Rare footage of that slide being useful. Good block on the low this time. Really no reason not to. Oop. Okay. Ooh, gets in there with a hop. Drain blood with the Rugal damage. Lots of blood being spilled there. Oops, gets chased down by the 214 kick.
Bonzo will try to get in. But can he find the opening? That's the question.
Yeah,
Rainblow really playing it defensively.
Yep, and it's working out pretty well. Mm. Oh, could have had DP anti-air there, maybe with the right reaction, but hey.
Oh, and this is big. This is big.
Yeah,
take
this
it.
Is massive. Could definitely kill off of that.
Yeah, yeah,
that
should
be enough.
And will kill him. Yeah.
I definitely would have just gone for the regular 214 D follow-up, but that.
Hey, it killed. As long as he doesn't do big mistakes and misplace his meter.
It's just like, you know, that's definitely another combo you usually do, so anything that's like off what you usually do can like go wrong, I feel like. So I would usually go for the combo that I'm used to. But hey, it worked, so fuck it. And now Banzai, working on a comeback. He's left it pretty healthy. Ooh, but Rainblood says, nuh-uh. Okay. Nice fake out on the predictor, but Banzai does not bite. And Rainblood is currently playing a solid poking projectile zone. Yeah.
Rainblood is chilling. He lost some health, but that's still looking good. Like one big slash can kill him, but no! And also no DP. Very safe from him,
DP,
but...
DP, no!
Oh!
Maybe he missed the input, that was an easy DP. Yeah, this is Vanish, yes. Cool. One time messing up there.
Yeah, I can feel it. Sometimes I just press the buttons also, and miss my chain. Ah, yeah. That hurts. That hurts.
And now Banzai has to be the one with the comeback.
Oh!
This is huge! Ah, he doesn't confirm.
No, he doesn't want it to, I guess. Because I think he will try to converse his meter. Yes, and think the zoning approach is a solid one.
Ooh, the roll once again not working.
Yeah. I think that's still okay. Yeah, just delay your timings and play around. Yes, and this is it. Look at Banzai. 4 stocks, full health, and back to the anchor match. Very smartly played by Banzai.
Rainblood slightly less meter, so
but
worked out really well for Banzai.
But you know,
Rainblood really struggling in that Ash matchup with the Hao.
Yeah.
Couldn't get his reflects most of the time.
Mm.
But here the Ryo is working Ash towards the corner.
Ooh, the parry.
Parry. Didn't need too much. Okay. Banzai trying to button his way out of the corner.
Yes.
Works
He's
out.
Trying to play the neutral, that's very good so far.
Yeah.
Lost a little bit of health, but that's still okay.
Not getting impatient, happy just playing the zoning game, but Rainblood actually still in the lead. Ooh, the Shatter Strike got shattered,
oh no.
And that one went.
And two big mistakes by both players. Mm-hmm. Nobody got the hit
still
so
with
far.
A good life.
Yeah.
Oh!
One DP can close it out. Let's see. Oh, this is good!
Ooh,
I think this is even dead!
Into turtle, yep.
Yeah,
level
that
two.
Should. Yeah, that could be dead. Let's see.
And.
Oh no! Still
quite.
Alive.
But this is gonna be tough now. Even though for Banzai, I guess it doesn't really matter if he has 5% or 50%. If he lands one good hit, he might be able to take it. Ah, not anymore.
Oh!
And.
No!
No!
Oh.
That would have could have been a big punish.
Button.
But yeah, I guess he wasn't sure how far he was gonna fly.
Yeah, I think he was maybe pressing the chain for the close D into the back B or something, but he wasn't in range, so goddamn.
Yep, now it's 1-1. Banzai typed something into the Discord. I don't know what he is trying to say.
I think he's saying that it's 3 Robux frames gaming, so unfortunate, I cannot do anything about it. So guys, please, play the match till the end. I know it's not the most awesome condition, but there's nothing you can really do about it. I will try to match you guys as good as possible, but there's not everything I can do. So just go in. Let's go.
Currently has the good corner positioning again. Ooh, they reflect right in between. That's gutsy. Worked really well. But then Bonsai is right back in that ass.
Yeah, and Bonsai just goes in, I think.
Yeah.
The loss in the last match wasn't good for him. Didn't take it well, I guess.
He's on fire. Ooh, could have maybe converted into something, but.
Yeah.
Nope.
What?
Rainblood.
What a recovery. Yes.
For nothing. Ooh. Yeah. Nice play by Bonsai.
Mm-hmm.
Transitioning from aggression into the right anti-air to finish the round. And sitting very healthy against the second character. Ooh, that's a one way to open though for Rainblood. Nice bait. Rainblood with the big damage, look at that. Short combo, but the damage was nice. Now they're kind of trying to hit each other with pokes, and Bonsai gets a good hit. Rainblood can't be too happy about these hits that are landing against him because he's behind.
Bonsai is in the lead, and I think maybe he can take it. Yeah, this is big.
Uh-oh.
Projectile? Yes.
It's gonna be hard, yeah. If not impossible, honestly.
Yeah, Rainblood was really not sure what he's going to do in that situation. It was a really tough situation as well.
I feel like the only way to get out of that situation is if you have some kind of teleport or command dash to get behind the opponent or something safely. But yeah, no such thing. But hey, Ryo takes care of Meiten Kun real quick.
Well, but Bonsai is still in the lead. Nothing big has changed. Second character in. And also, what a start.
Yeah.
Ooh. And this is good as well.
With punish on the parry. Wow.
Woo! Optimal combos! We got those! Bonsai. Still getting hit.
Bonk.
Yep.
Oop. Get hit in between.
Yep.
Ooh, DP is the DP.
Yeah.
Mine is better.
What's your Oki? It's DP, bro.
Oh? With punch on the anti-air? This is big. He still has a chance. He's running out of resources, though. And has another character. And the wake up.
And Bonsai takes a solid 2-1. Not letting himself down. And the crowd goes wild. Go bong. Yes. So yeah, very, very more aggressive play by Bonsai this time around. Like, I think last time he tried to be careful and like to play neutral and react to stuff. But yeah, in this online environment, I think Unga Booga is sometimes the better answer.
Yeah, I mean, you know, if you're comboing your opponent, the netcode usually doesn't matter as much.
Yeah.
So just hit your opponent.
Yep. Ah, unfortunate. Oops. The charge was not
punished.
Yeah.
Bonsai on top of it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, just whiffs that sweep a little past the roll. And now Rainblood. Oop. Had a chance there.
Mm-hmm.
Chance again missed.
Bonsai
getting away with some with flash kicks.
Mm-hmm. Asserting dominance. Yes!
That one's good.
That's up overhead. Oh!
And gets over the projectile in style. Beautiful stuff.
He was in his head. He was setting the pace.
Yeah.
There wasn't much that Rainblood's Oruga could do. Let's see if the same applies for the Haomaru. But right now it doesn't look like it. Oh, but drops a combo. That's unfortunate. And not. But
still though, Rainblood hasn't taken any damage except for a little bit of chip now. And
yes,
ooh,
this
nice.
Is the BNB. Into safe jump,
grab.
Into throw. Nice jump.
Evens it out.
Mm-hmm.
And I'd say against Isla, his Hao did pretty decently. It's just the Ash that Hao seemed to have a lot of problems with.
Let's see. He doesn't have to zone. Oh, like, Bonzo cannot zone with her, so.
Yeah,
just poke.
But yeah, gets a nice Farsi in there and boom.
Oh, misses his safe jump, but still okay. Another Farsi into our combo. Yeah. Oh no!
Oops, misses punish. Oh
no! Oh, and Rainblood misses his chance.
Don't punish. That could have been massive.
Yep.
Ooh, oh no, just barely too late. That was a good idea. And this is a big chance now. Oh, doesn't get much.
Wasn't close enough.
Yeah.
Can imagine that he wanted to go for the safe route.
Probably could have gotten a little dash up. She's in recovery for a while after the defeat.
Ooh, what?
Ooh, nice escape. Cute attempt by Rainblood, but Bonzai was one step ahead.
Bonzai, this man.
Rainblood missed a couple too many opportunities in that round.
And we can say one thing for sure, Bonzai's Isla improved so much.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Once again goes for that slide.
Yeah, but it's still like 40% damage.
Yeah?
So,
no, I mean, like, you know, I think that slide is bad, but hey, he hit with it.
He makes it work, yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, oh!
Oop, nice trade, that could be just about it. Of course, not actually the kill, but like, what are you gonna do at that point?
Whoops. Oh, what?
That was cute, but...
Yeah, that was very cute.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oop.
Yeah. I think Bonzai tried to check him out, but. Oh, nice death kick.
Ooh.
Ay, 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 ay.
Bonzai just blocks.
And Bonzai with a reads. I think it.
Yeah.
He, like, blocked the last 2-3 DPs pretty consistently. And.
Yeah, not even a safe jump or anything, just hard read.
Hard read. He will press the DP and I will punish it accordingly. So. Nice work so far.
3-1-0, order selection, okay.
I think the Haomu is going to be in front. Yes.
Yeah.
This is one thing I can imagine. Because, like, Orugal has, like, one gimmick with a projectile into eye laser, right? So, maybe he can do something like this. Or maybe this is going to be his game plan, so we don't know. We will see. 3-1 for Bonzai. Pretty solid lead so far. And let's see if we can continue.
Rainblood's been pretty close for most of those matches, though. Oopsie. Currently having trouble against the zoning, though. Oh! Roll, I guess, not perfectly timed to get him that punish. Bonzai just being a menace with Meitan-kun.
Okay.
Oh, applying some pressure now.
Yes.
No more zoning. Ooh, but now goes back to it. But no, actually, it doesn't want to zone, just goes back in. Ooh, that's massive. Up.
Safe jump, yes. Oh, and Rainblood not looking good.
I barely didn't get the bars to get into super, but anyway.
Yeah.
Rainblood has to work hard to make this come out. Ooh, wow, just Bonzai building bars, not
oh
expecting the punish
opportunity
that Rainblood had.
Bonzai, please.
Yeah, that was the...
Oh no.
But hey, like clearly Rainblood is a little too clustered to deal with those right now, and Bonzai basically got away with that stuff scot-free. Ooh, instantly gets an anti-air into massive damage.
Look at the damage though.
Yeah.
It was one combo just like at 50%, what the fuck happened?
Yeah. That was an anti-air and only 1.5 bars, and that was like almost 500 damage. That's ridiculous.
Aye, aye, aye. But maybe he can do it back. Yes, look at the damage as well. 50% gone.
Yeah.
One and...
Trying to run some kind of pressure, but Bonzai just makes his way back out.
Yep. Oh, no punish. Oh no, too late.
Ah, okay, Bonzai also doesn't finish the combo, so there's another chance for Rain, but even though it's really hard, yeah.
Nope, the dream is dead. Bonzai just punches into his face.
Yep.
Lunge punch into his face. Ready?
Ryo with a lot of work ahead of him.
Ooh,
okay,
no.
Gets a good opening. Doesn't go into EX though.
He should have, could have.
Ooh, that goes straight through the EX projector. That's crazy. Okay, Rainblood trying to find some kind of opening with those jabs or something. Just not happening right now. Bonzai, too safe.
No.
Ooh, there we go. No, the combo drop into level 1, okay.
That's good enough. He does even chill. He was waiting for a DP.
Okay.
But this time around it's going to be a throw, and Rainblow not getting OCV'd and still keeping the dream alive. He has one bar and
it's one awesome. Irio left. One bar and a dream.
Yeah,
one
bar and a dream. And oh, the dream is shattered.
Well, that doesn't even go for the EX conversion.
Yay!
Back into the super.
Yeah.
Level 2 punch super does more damage than level 1 into level 1, by the way, just saying.
But still good enough. Bonsai again in the lead with Isa. And I think we only saw Ash one, two times or
not
something.
Twice, I think.
Twice.
Two or three times.
And we are nearly done with the set, maybe. 4-1 for Bonsai. I don't need the Ash, I guess.
Yeah. The Metankun and the Isla are doing plenty of work.
Yeah. For someone who was shitting about the connection, he's doing good work. And
it's like sometimes it happens. Like last Monday, I had a match in the Magic Blood Weekly where the first match was awful connection wise, and then it got a lot better. Yeah. So maybe that's what's happening here as well.
Maybe, but we will have to see. Potential last match, and again the theme song of this weekly is playing.
The theme song.
Oh my god!
The big fun with punish. Rainblood needs more of those good hits. Getting anti-aired again. Bonsai tried to get the walk-up grab, didn't quite get it. But it's fine. Rainblood also going for it, also didn't get it. But currently, Bonsai with a slight advantage. Ooh! Tries to stick something out against that projectile. And Rainblood now with an opportunity. Okay, that's that gameplay we've seen out of him.
Why are you sticking your sword in that?
Yeah.
Don't stick your sword into the flash
game. Crazy.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Can't catch him there, that was a little.
Yeah. It always looks so tight to punish Metankun even if he whiffs.
Yeah. Oop. Getting chunked by those kicks.
Yeah. Getting kicked in the face, and Bonsai still kicking with Metankun. Lost a lot of life, but he's in the zone.
Yeah.
You can say that. Not good chill.
Just waiting something out.
Yep.
Gets through the projectile, yep. He's shown that. And now making himself really hard to defend against.
I can imagine that Rainblood is getting impatient, but this is his chance.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just a simple combo. Okay.
Yep. The flash once again. Okay, gets the roll punish.
That's a throw.
With a simple grab.
Yeah.
Okay, this is back to being pretty even, actually. Despite how strong the Metankun looked against the Rugal in the first couple of seconds. Jumping a little too far away, and oops. I wonder if from that range Rugal has a button that's fast enough. Didn't hit Up and here. No!
All the whiffs. Oh, but now?
Yes. Up though, and that should be it.
Could have reset in the corner of close D as well. And Bonsai is at set point. 4-1. If he wins this, he won the set. 5-1.
Yeah, those double jumps are actually pretty easy to anti-air if he moves towards you, if you just have a good anti-air.
But maybe you are not ready.
Yep.
Maybe you are not ready for this.
That's what I thought. I knew he would do that.
Yeah, that's the Isla special.
Especially the
Nexus special.
Isla special. Yep. Oops. Okay. Interesting.
Ooh, what?
Oh, accidental activation. I can't believe he did that on purpose. So.
No.
Might have been a button into activation that just didn't come out or something.
That happens from time to time.
Yeah.
Now chill. What the hell?
No, didn't get the follow up.
Oh.
Bonsai. Ooh, and she, that was a good one.
Yeah.
Nice reaction.
See. Bonsai getting it.
Hail Mary connects. Oh, no, too far for that.
Bonsai
didn't get the punish, but the chip out was good enough. Holy shit.
And that was really unfortunate.
Yeah.
Bonsai dropping his Rainblood dropping his combo. And Bonsai just
Chip out.
Takes it. Yeah.
It would have been really next level if Rainblood had guard canceled the heavy punch into the 214, because then you could have gotten a punish.
Mm.
But that would have been ridiculous.
Okay.
But yeah, GG's.
GG's. And I will take a little pee break, but I will be back in a sec. So please wait for a second.
Mm-hmm. But we already got our players in the room, so that's a good sign. Maybe I guess I'll tell the next players. Oh wait, that's just, I guess, Motion Man, you can already try to join the room. So that, you know, if you can't join, you can just keep retrying. The code is in the Discord, but I will ping you with it anyway. No wait. Shit, how is it? There it is. So yeah, try and join already. It's not your match yet, but just so you can, can be sure that you're there
so
when it happens.
Let's get to it. Sorry for the small delay. Okay, just go.
All right.
We get the 13 select team. That's nice.
Yeah.
I think that's like Destiny, I guess, because me and Motion Man are going to play next.
Mm-hmm.
And for people who don't know, Motion Man is my bitter rival. Or well, was my bitter rival in 13. I think he's a little bit my bitter rival still. Some abusive relationship, you mean? Depends on who wins the tournament, I guess.
Yeah.
We got a back-to-back record. I think I won all the tournaments. Not all, but I won like all the tournaments I visited in the Czech Republic. I think I won the most. I think one was like third place, but every other I attended I won, and he won the matches in Germany. But let's get to this match. Wave Jam against Alexine. Yep. Wave Jam returning to this weekly.
Mm-hmm.
And
the King Blue Mary Terry.
Yeah. Let's see. Yeah,
let's see what that Yashiro K-Rio that we've seen in the recent weeks.
Yeah.
And currently they're looking pretty even.
Yes.
With them applying that King zoning that we know.
Let's see how Wave Jam approved. So far so good. Got away with murder.
Yep.
Didn't get punished.
Shane didn't hit the fastest button there.
Yeah.
But ooh, working Wave Jam to the corner. Almost got
again.
That again. I can't believe that jab whipped. Whoa.
Whoa. And wide interactions in the corner. Nice backdash.
Ooh.
Yeah, the pressure is on.
Okay. Alexine makes his way out of the corner, but still hasn't landed the big hit. There's a chance. Uh-oh. Oh, that's the big chunker. Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
And Wave Jam is not blocking. Not sure what he was trying to do, but it didn't work out. He got hit standing, so he must have been trying to, like, anti-air or, I don't know, maybe forward roll and didn't get the button in the right time or something. But ooh, Alex Zane with a big jump C-starter immediately.
Yep.
Nice evasion.
Yeah, you have to beware.
Yeah.
About the real counter.
Invincible command grab things. Even though hers is a little different because she goes into an invincible stance and then either does the command grab or doesn't.
Yes. You have to be ready for it. There are some options around it, but you have to do it well. So, Wave Jam kills the Yashiro in this now to the K-dash.
Yep. Bonzai, how can you say that? That's so mean. Why would you say something so mean about Alex Zane?
So, Alex Zane...
Every Yashiro player has to do that. It's obvious that he does. But anyway, nice. Oop! Reset into the jump grab.
Mm-hmm.
What you gonna do? Avoid with a dash! A teleport thing.
I think he was waiting
to
be...
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. To bait something out of the Blue Mary. Doesn't get into that combo, but ooh, gets another confirm. See ya.
Yep, just go.
Try to bait something out
I think either a recounter or the ADP.
Uh-huh.
That's Alexine special.
On a pretty good life lead.
Mm.
Wave Jam hasn't found a way to spend those bars that he's sitting on.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah. Oh no, he didn't block that one though. Whoopsies.
Oopsies. Ghost for the overhead.
And Alexane didn't get hit crouching. I think he was trying to jump out or something.
I think he was trying to jump out, yeah. Something. But that wasn't that good for K-Dash. And now Alexane with his Ryo. Let's see if we see some improvement. Oh, goes over there.
High profile low. The sweep. Alexane just has to land a little bit more. There we go. And now that's going to be difficult. Ooh, yeah. The jump B. Yeah. That's such a good cross-up. Like, it's sometimes it's like, when you play against it, it's like, what the fuck is this button sometimes? Well,
it really depends on the situation and on at the time.
Yeah.
But now both with killer anchors.
Yep.
With Jam, big with damage, the
big body guys. Yeah.
Both can do big damage. Let's see. Both trying to approach. Alexine taking the initiative,
okay,
getting himself cornered.
Ooh,
oh, nice DP. Even though it wasn't the right
one. Back dash.
Oh, oh, this looks like a combo. I know.
Yeah. That's gonna hurt. Oh no! At least doesn't get the whiff DP, so he stays safe.
And this is bad for Wave Jam.
Oh. Maybe we can see a raw max activation out of Wave Jam to get the kill combo randomly. Oh,
but blocks this best time.
Ooh.
Yep.
Ooh.
But not enough.
Nope.
Alexine taking the advantage and just going for the troll because he knew that Wave Jam doesn't go for anything or pressing anything. So, good job by Alexine. And Wave Jam unfortunately lost this first round. So, but it looked very good so far. I liked Wave Jam's approach against some of the matchups.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if he can adapt or if Alexine is going to body him.
Yeah. Ooh, the anti-air was real good there.
Yes. Anti-air is real. The projectile was.
Yeah. Ooh. Almost gets that roll punish, but instead moving ever closer to the corner.
Mm.
Okay, they get the grab there after the wood button. Nice confirm.
Mm. Trying to bait something, yeah.
Grab baits. Doesn't happen. And now we're back to full screen, Wave Jam. Trying to zone, but just gets tossed. Ooh, the jump into Nyx and just gets another hit there.
Uh-oh.
Into the super.
And he takes it. I think it's going to kill even. No, it doesn't.
Yeah. Ooh, the desperate anti-air EX trap shoot.
Yeah. The XTP still saves Wave Jam. And maybe he can set something up.
Yeah.
I think Alexine is maybe trying to go through Fireball with DX run.
Yeah, that's...
But it's very tight, so he has only one chance.
Full screen, right? So Wave Jam is very careful.
I know what he's doing. Oh no, he's going to do
just
that,
does
okay.
It. And it works.
Yeah. I was thinking that Alexine is trying to build some meter by blocking the projectiles all day.
Hmm.
But no, just go in and grab the loot with attitude.
Oops.
Hmm.
Anti-air. Stuff. Oopsie! The overhead doesn't work out yet. Not sure Wave Jam even wanted it.
No! Oh! That was an opportunity.
Doesn't get the cancel. Yeah. It's special.
I think the charge wasn't ready yet.
Yeah.
Could be. Should be.
In those cases, you can just go for the DP, but that's not as good. Obviously.
Yeah. Sometimes you just forget about it.
Mm-hmm. Oopsie! RC and here. But Alexei.
Yes.
Still running it. Okay.
You counter again.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
There he goes with it. But didn't do the D-version. The D-version, if you pull up, would have killed.
Yeah, but air to air D does the job.
Yep.
Wave Jam still kicking.
But he is the Alexine main character, K-Dash.
K-Dash.
Doesn't get the combo, but gets another opening. Maybe it was all part of the plan.
Nice bait.
Ooh, avoids the EXDP. Wave Jam wanted some extra speed on that one, but it didn't help.
Nope. The timing was right. Sometimes you can like really delay jump to get missed by the anti-airs.
Mm-hmm.
Or like reversals.
Yep.
Good timing by Alexine.
Has a big chance here. Interesting punish, but sadly doesn't even convert into more chain there. And now Alexine putting on more damage on this Terry. Once again goes for those one of those resets. every hit and chip damage that Alexei lands here is gonna just add more insult to injury. Nope.
No. Oh no! Not this is bad. This is actually bad. I think he will be dead.
Maybe, yeah.
Garakida, no! No Tesh roll! Oh no!
One more chance? Nope.
Damn. That was the chance of Aethgem to kill the K-Dash.
Yeah.
But he didn't aggro, and so Alexine gets away with it.
Yep. Alexine also with a dropped combo, but hey, yeah. Who cares?
But, well, he takes it. 2-0 for Alexine. Yes, Joe, I know. Joe from Munich. Also snoring or awing about the combo drop. But well, game number 3, still not over.
Alexine moving in there.
Yeah, and Aethgem with a good start so far, but he gets pushed into the corner.
Yep, and the sweep hits him. Okay, got out of the corner, but then moved back into attack and ooh, okay, gets the hit. No confirm though.
Yep.
Now applying some pressure of his own, but no combos. Oops. Alexine was just with a super jump into grab.
Mm.
With Gem working with those anti-airs. Uh-oh,
no combo! Oh,
no. Alexine, both of them kind of just missing some cancels, I guess, during their combos.
Seems like it.
Ooh.
But this could be a big beginning for Alexine. Cancelling into the desperation move. And more and more mix will do it. Yeah, the jump. Yeah. And the jab.
Anyway.
Kills.
Alexine.
Yeah. Pressure was on.
Yeah, once again wins that point round. Wave Jam immediately trying to just run up, but Alexine smacked him.
Oh, nice! Okay, nice air to air.
Air to air again, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And again!
Yeah, Wave Jam on point with those air to airs.
Yeah,
I don't think I've seen Jump C for Blue Mary used as an air to air like that much. But hey, if the timing is right. But now, you know, the timing's not so right when you're getting tossed around.
Oh, and again! Ooh. Not blocking!
Yep. And once again, tries to jump out. Okay, air to air once again winning. Oop, anti-air grab is not connecting. Wave Jam just gets the button in there. Just yeah. Barely.
Just barely.
Yeah. But hey.
Just barely.
Mary oh. Definitely a character. Ooh, that can make some comebacks thanks to her. Okay.
Okay, interesting.
Wasn't intentional.
I think maybe he was trying to do the climax, but wasn't.
Maybe, yeah.
Didn't have to meet her sometimes.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes you miss. You don't see the bars right, or you forget whose bar is whose and whatnot. But anyway. Has taken a lot of extra damage, and that might do it, yeah.
Well, Wave Jam losing his Blue Mary, and Alexine looking strong with K-Dash again. Wave Jam with an opener.
Yep.
Doesn't go back, goes forward, but gets the push in the corner. This doesn't look good. Okay. Alexine doing the pressure, and this is a big hit. Garakidase!
Okay, that was interesting. Try to maybe grab some gimmick because he missed the combo dropping. Oh no!
Both are missing their imports. Oh, that's yeah. So unfortunate. Garakidase.
Reset. And. Not much left to be done there, yeah.
And the classic low. Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's unfortunate. That was like a back to back. Mistakes by both sides.
Yeah.
Both missing like essential moves to combo.
Yeah.
And just reset.
The drop competition.
Yeah.
Who can drop harder and better?
Seems like it. Yeah. But don't get discouraged, but it do be like that sometimes. Just play and maybe someday you will get better. Round
one. Ready? Go! Ooh, classic start. Stance CD trade. The active frames on that anti-air are pretty good.
Yeah. They are good.
Alexine moving in against Wave Jam's King. And gets that big hit. waits out. Ooh. That didn't look like safe. Ooh, 2C was a good hitbox. Now wave jam, trying to make something work, but beautiful guard cancel. That's the way you punish those strings. And gets another jump in.
Yeah. I think that was the best round from Elixir's Oyashiro.
Yeah.
Setting the pace, having a lot of life, and maybe he can hit the Blue Mare as well. We will see. Wave jam doing his best.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh no!
Blocks and nope, doesn't quite get the punish there. Yeah. Good idea though on the jump. Yeah, done it a little earlier, he would have gotten it. But hey, wave jam now. Chases down the back dash, but doesn't get the back roll. Doesn't get it. But hey, command grab from max range, it looked like. Oh, Alex Zane beautifully avoids the jump grab and gets a big, big punish. Cross up doesn't connect. Alex Zane still with a big lead here.
Ooh. Good to be
here. Nice stuff. Ooh, the
interesting chase.
Down. Ooh, nice mixer.
Yeah. And Wave Jam still getting a little bit life back.
Mm-hmm.
Still trying to get one set or at least one match. But
very risky slide there.
Yeah, both whiffing their stuff.
Wave Jam definitely has to get close to make anything happen. While K dash at least has some zoning.
Yeah.
So he could
classic minus two mix up.
Uh huh. Ooh.
Yeah, and the pressure is on. Wave Jam. Being pushed back in the corner, but
gets the back dash and goes into level 3.
Yeah, this time I think
you know
it works. Yes.
Ooh.
And he will take the damage.
Round and round.
Woo!
Sadly leaves
jumps
screen,
into the
so
trigger.
Not much Wave Jam could do on mix up there, and that allowed Elixane to just kind of turn the tables once again.
Yeah, just did the up trigger and just took the Mary out.
That's something you always have to kind of consider when you go for your combo finishers.
Mm.
If they don't kill, then you have to be, you know, be aware of how they
you have to deal with the neutral
words. Yeah.
And again!
Once again!
Minus two! But this time, Wave Jam having enough of the K dash and XTPing his way to the anchor. But this doesn't look that good. Ryu has four bars. And that's
beautiful
a big
parry.
Oh, he had the punish even.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be it.
Jump in.
Oh, he bit the meter! He's fucking dead! Yeah. I say, delete this man!
Oh no, it's not. Okay, wow.
Dude, the climax does like 250 unscaled or something. Damn, I'm not sure if it was planned or something, but magic happens sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, he probably was aiming for that when he got the jump in and was like, yes, I can do it.
Oh, end match. But it's not over yet. Guys, what are you doing? Oh, okay.
Okay. Maybe just one character select and went a little too far down.
Okay, I have to change sides.
That's cool too, I guess.
I get stage select shenanigans. King of Dinosaurs?
Dinosaurs, okay.
Is this real?
I mean, apparently they're playing.
Is this real?
I think KOD is pretty solid, so...
He's solid, but I'm not, used to Wave Jam to play Dinosaur.
Yeah. I mean, maybe he's been a Dinosaur main the entire time and just never let it rock because he's too strong. And now he's going to get the reverse OCV five times in a row.
Maybe? We will see. Wave Jam doing his best, and now he has to play for his life. Because Alexine is in the lead with 4-0.
Yeah, thank you. Just kind of slowly moving backwards, trying to bait Alexine into anti-airs or something. But now, taking some more action again.
With punish.
Kind of an interesting game right now.
He's waiting. He's chilling, yeah. He's throwing his out his projectiles and anti-airing at the right time.
Okay, right now it's working out.
Ooh, but beware. Oh, Yashiro can turn this around pretty quickly. This is a throw.
Oop.
No read on
the row.
Yeah.
Ah, another.
Oh no, this is not good.
Oh, that was a big mistake. Mixing doesn't have the cancer, but gets another opening.
Uh-oh. One more mix should do it.
Yeah.
And Wave Jam looking so solid, but now.
No. Oh, that hits. Okay.
Oh no.
The overhead. The punish on the roll. Alexine had the wrong read.
And Wave Jam nearly losing his king to like one big mistake.
Yeah. Ooh, catches the teleport.
Take it.
This is another punisher, but it doesn't get close enough. And then just gets.
And I can feel the pain because I know how short the proximity distance from close D is.
Yeah, for some characters it's just really dumb.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So, Wave Jam back to his Blue Mary.
Yeah.
See if he can do something about this. K-dash, I see.
Ooh, nice jump. Interesting jump back.
Yeah. That was some 98 shit.
Oops. Not cool 3-hit combo.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, Alexane with a 2 confirm. Sadly, doesn't lead too much. Because of the range. Ooh, not fast enough for the roll punish. But gets another big one.
Time for the mix-up. Oh!
That's a command grab, yep.
Good shit.
Some good damage, yep. Oopsies.
Wave Jam still alive. Oh no, that's block low! Okay.
Overhead? What was that?
Something weird.
Just barely catches him again with a risky play. But the wake-up grab is there.
And here's the dinosaur! Let's see if he's getting extinct. Or reigning supreme as the king of dinosaurs.
Yeah. There's some good jump CDs.
Yeah. Some pokes. And already back to the anchor. But can he kill the Rio though? This is going to be really tough.
Well, you're gonna see it happen.
Ooh, right play, good CD.
Okay.
He's blocking. Oh no!
Jumps, but oop, Alexane doesn't get the biggest punish there. Uh-oh, ooh, the frame trap with the thing there. And the armored command grab.
First
this
command
is real.
Grab. Uh-oh, this is unsafe. This is unsafe.
Oh no, he goes for the last
and that's it.
Too. That might just finish it again, yeah. Just might go for the climax and finish it again. Boom into the big old punch.
I think he forgot about break. And lost, unfortunately, because of it. But Wave Jam still played pretty solid. Like, we have to give him that.
Yeah, for sure.
Really unfortunate that he got wasted. But I think that this was still a good impression from him. So, unfortunately, I have to play the clip. I have to do it to him.
Wasted.
Yeah. Well, that happens.
It happens. The Emotion Man made his way in here. That's good.
But still GG's. If Wave Jam hears this, he still did a pretty good job.
Yep. So. Alexane is pretty good.
Yeah, and Alexane is pretty good. So, next set. He's already sitting and waiting for me.
And signaling.
Yeah.
He wants you.
He wants me. And I will give it to him, I guess. I will mute myself. So, I will take... Oh, Jesus will take the lead.
Yep. Select members. Okay. This year's dream match. I'm guessing both of them will probably pick their main teams, but we'll see. Yes, that's a V, yep. Dracula likes that little gremlin. And the Iori and the Luang, yeah. That's looking like some main team stuff. At least for now. And Motion Man is still kind of sitting in character select. Maybe he's considering not picking the main stuff, I'm not sure. Or maybe he's just struggling with his updated controller because he apparently oiled his stick or something and is struggling with that new feel somewhat. Okay, Nako, Chizu, Vanessa. I'm pretty sure Vanessa was always part of the main team. I'm not actually sure what his main team is, so let's just say it was this.
I noticed you were all alone, so I asked.
Hello, yeah, hey. Hi, Stewie. Nothing will stop this show. Do you know if this is Motion Man's main team?
I only fought against Motion Man, I believe, like two sets in the beta. Probably didn't even notice that it was me, but I do know that he played Nakuru there in the beta.
So Naku and Vanessa are definitely, or Naku most likely, Vanessa, his main.
I don't think Chizuru. I think, I could be wrong. I think it was Yuri that was there in the beta.
He might
I could be completely wrong.
But anyway, Dracula currently running rampant in the corner, but Motion Man DPs out and gets a grab. Oop. And now it's pretty even. Nice anti-air DP from long range. Ooh, that CD connects
so CD!
The active frames. And the... Oh no!
That's gonna hurt!
Yeah. Very sad drop. Motion Man makes it count. Oop. But they're still not... They're very even on life. And Dracula can still finish this bird lady off, but on the other hand, Motion Man can also take this back.
Oh, that's
CD gaming.
So
ooh, DP into super. Boom. Waits for DP, doesn't get ooh. With punish sweep. Dracula with the first round.
Used to play King instead of Nako. Oh, okay.
Yeah, King is what I was kind of expecting. But yeah. Ooh, nice bait on the DP. This is an easy kill. No, it's not. Why doesn't he go for the kill? Okay. Phew.
Fuck it. We DPing. Fuck yeah. It. We DPing.
No way. Is he gonna expect me to do it twice?
No way.
Except he did.
That would be ridiculous.
Yeah. Ooh. Ah. Could have maybe gotten the whiff punish there, but a little hard to tell really. But now, the punch lady and the kick lady fighting it out. And Dracula with the big confirm. Burp, burp. Okay, goes for not the longest combo. Doesn't have too many resources, so you know, keeping it somewhat short. Nice block, but no chance to punch from that range.
Oh, the X didn't come out!
Yeah. Whoops, and another dropped opportunity. Draw opportunities, we call those. But still, Dracula sitting pretty with a life lead. Uh-oh. Cool.
Very
the
nice.
Roll, I think, back attempt. Ooh, nice movement by Dracula. Oh. More nice movement. Look at this.
Welcome to the Schmick Zone. What the hell?
Look at this. You wrong player.
Looking like a training mode mix-up. You, like, studied since release. And it worked finally.
Ooh, oh, no! Great. Gets a good conversion too. Well practiced right now. Dracula looking nice.
God, Dracula's Luong is just so good.
Not the best punish, but still a good punish though. Gets something out of it, good stuff. The Motion Man has to be really careful now to make this comeback. Obviously, Chizuru, a really strong anchor, can work a lot with those resources. But ooh, there's a good chance.
This could be a dead Luong if he wants to go for it. No!
Needs some more resources for the next match. Apparently. And,
Oh, very nice. Roll went out without using any resources.
Ooh, another nice interrupt. Dracula with the shatter tactics.
Holy
takes that first match with a 2CV.
Busty!
I think before the weekly, Dracula thought that he would probably get mauled by Motion Man. But right now, it's kind of not looking that way.
Yeah, he's doing great.
But yeah, that was some really sexy Luong play.
Every Luong play is sexy Luong play. Anyway, back to Yuri versus Nakuru.
Yep. Motion Man kind of dominating right now with some buttons and mamahaha calls. But
yeah.
Dracula just runs under and gets a grab into pressure. Ooh, come on, grab. Goes for the simple stuff, but that's good enough. And now back to your wonderful anti-air.
Reckless Lori just really clean right now.
Yeah. Whoops.
Almost.
Ooh, a daring DP once again. Those kind of killed him in the first set, but hey, no need to give up, says Dracula himself. Gets
very
grabbed.
Nice grab. You're going back in the corner.
Yep.
Are you just gonna block there? Ooh!
Whiff into Rekka, that's the style. And gets another command grab. Not shy with his resources. Poops.
Very nice run up grab. Gonna dodge out.
Ooh,
oh my lord! Oh, Max Range 2C into Rekka.
Damn. Now, how does the Vanessa deal with the Iori? Oops. Iori's sweep, very punishable, but not sure if Vanessa... Maybe with a slide, actually, with a 3D, might be able to punch it. But I guess Motion Man would know better. Oh!
Oh!
Reset attempt gets denied. DP is ready for Dracula. Ooh! Could have had a whiff punish there, but wasn't ready. And Motion Man takes a lot of damage, but also takes out the Iori finally. But now has to contend
this is
with that.
Really good. Actually, this is looking quite even if you look at the damage and the bar distribution.
Yeah. But Luong did a lot of work last time, so. Ooh,
oh,
okay. Yeah. Keeps himself safe.
Luong is most definitely Dracula's strongest character. I don't know which one is Motion Man's best character, but Luong is definitely like.
I don't know, I'd say probably between Luong and Iori.
That's
ooh!
No,
oh, no! Just slightly mistimes the EX move there and doesn't get the conversion. But still gets another opening, and that might just do it if he does it optimally. Oh no, goes for a reset instead.
Oh!
Dracula.
So Motion Man just sitting on a full stack of meter. The longer he has it, the more he essentially is wasting meter over time. Oh, never mind!
Hey, as well out of Motion Man. So much damage left on the table there, that is a huge shame. Also, the lockdown would have been nice for him. And now, hey, he's playing that zoning game. That's also pretty strong for Chizuru. Good neutral on that girl. And yeah, Dracula finding it hard to move around that, and look at all the damage he's eating.
I have never seen Chizuru played like this, and I'm wondering why she isn't played like this.
You should watch more score.
Oh, there you go, there's the answer.
Like, kind of like that. Okay,
very nice.
Dracula gets a good hit, and now has the corner positioning. Oop, the far C, far D, I mean for Chizuru, although notoriously good button. But now... Dracula kind of apparently has stopped. Ooh, Motion Man for finding his own, but he doesn't even need it. Chip damage on the DP is good enough.
Alright. He's looking rough for Dracula, but he's been playing a lot of Sylvie, so I do believe in him.
At least this combo game should be on point with her.
Yeah.
Nice anti air. Not too much damage because it was only one hit, but still. Put a stop sign to your opponent. Motion Man not ready for the side switch punish there. Ooh, patience. Motion Man now dominating the neutral. Gets the cross up and doesn't confirm though. There we go, this might do a lot of damage. Level 1, does it kill?
Yes it does!
Phew. Dracula clutches out this match too. But we saw Motion Man Chizuru do a lot of work there. Terrifying.
Definitely. Who else plays Chizuru in Hard Edge?
In Hard Edge? I don't know, I guess.
Nexus used to play a lot of Chizuru, but I think Nexus now plays like SF6 mostly.
Mm-hmm.
I was looking forward
Answer
to that.
Answer apparently plays Chizuru. Okay.
Answer? True! Wait, really?
Not in the matches that we've seen recently, I feel like, but
I haven't seen Andrew Chizuru in a while. I do remember him playing Chizuru. Oh my god,
man, just running a special corner game. Bad Dracula gets out with a good stand CD.
Good roll.
Back to neutral.
Oh, that sword did not fit the hitbox.
Nope. but maybe it's better that way. Ooh, another stand CD works out for Dracula. Chaco is avoided, blocked rather. Yeah, Dracula is already doing a lot of stand CD, getting good mileage out of it, but ooh, still sitting at a life deficit. And another run-up grab from Ocean Man.
Really using Nakaruru's speed now to kind of surprise Dracula.
Nasty reaction. Okay, Luang Zhao definitely has what it takes to take care of this.
Oh.
Ooh. You know, in Guilty Gear we have Batman, and King of Fighters we have Bird Girl.
True.
Nice, solid punish. No bars required.
They're kind of almost even on meter. Motion Man only has a half a meter bit. And we've seen just how much Dracula can do with just a little bit of meter if he gets the right hit. Oh, very nice grab from Motion Man.
Gets that grab. Ooh, gets an opening too. Bop, bop, bop. Is he gonna go for the hard knockdown or the... Oh no, goes for a reset.
Reset.
Ooh,
oh my
again,
god,
but, yeah,
he's
the
been
positioning,
hitting those.
Positioning was a little weird. I also wasn't sure if he was gonna land behind or in front. And Dracula just didn't get anything out of that one. Ooh. Ooh, the trade
on cross up, that was brave.
Ooh, wow, still comboed, wow! Into the super for the kill. Up, up.
Nice.
This is match point for player one.
Yeah, Shadow Strike is like... Yeah, third or fourth frame probably, I think so too. And it's not invulnerable, it's guard frames.
That's Shermy CD!
Yeah, now Dracula has a lot of work ahead of him. Ooh, that's a risky DP, and Motion Man punishes it accordingly. That side switch is old news to Dracula, just rolls out of it. And gets an opening. Gonna spend some resources.
There you also see one of the big strengths of Stealthy. Her speed is insane.
Yeah, she has such
you're not paying attention.
At that.
Yeah, you're not paying attention for a single moment and she's just in your face throwing you or hitting you with the low.
It's like imagine Street Fighter Makoto Dash, except she can run with it. Cool. Motion Man though,
this
gets those confirmed.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, it could be a lot of damage at least. Nope, doesn't go for it. Go for the save some instead. Dracula gets out with a nice guard cancel. And now has another chance. It's gonna be tough against Chizuru with that little life.
And
but
4 meter on the Chizuru, really any stray hit could be the end for Sylvie.
Don't count Dracula out though. Whoops! Didn't know how to convert off of that. Just kind of took the frame advantage, I guess. Ooh, ooh,
yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, no!
That's the combo! Shit, man! And the DP bait is nice for Dracula. This is a huge opportunity now. Gets the reset. Ooh, tricky stuff.
My
another one. Okay, this time it doesn't work. Motion Man learned from the first time. But damn,
Argon lock!
Dracula made that one close. So, Motion Man is on the board now. Great set so far, for sure. All right, back to the points. Ooh, nice instant anti-air for Motion Man.
Motion Man also feeling way more comfortable with those DPs from Nakaruru now.
Yeah, but then Dracula immediately turns it around to take the pace in his hand. Oh, because he's gonna get the punish. Yes, he is. Nice awareness, nice knowledge, knowing he can run all the way up there and still get it.
Ooh, that was close.
Right now it's looking tough. Ooh,
very nice.
Great anti-air. Very dominant in this round.
Hmm.
Despite how good that round start was for Motion Man TNT. You know? Okay, might have missed the EX or didn't want to go for it because the distance might not have been close enough, I'm not sure. Interrupts with a couple of kicks, runs after Motion Man. But no. Back to playing some neutral. Uh-oh! Oops, too far for that. But Motion Man with a quick run speed as well.
Ooh, okay. Oh, didn't punish the guard cancel. Don't even know if they could have. Oh!
Hey. And up. Reset.
The reset.
Ooh, into the command grab. Long range on that. Takutsa! I can't believe that didn't combo into anything. Motion Man getting away with the grab and another one. And another one!
And another one.
Is he gonna do another one? He tried! But Dracula, using one of his own, still has a huge lead right now. And Motion Man's gonna have to make something happen, and doesn't. Sudden Rekka by Dracula, showing why Iori might be his best character.
Yeah, that was some really good recognition on the whiff from Motion Man.
Recognition?
Oh! True!
Motion Man, which is a little bit tricky, but that once again
good roll
this time. Oh, putting out the best damage he can as Dracula. Oops.
Remember pre-pat Zeru ending. Oh my god, no!
No!
Motion Man still good chance of beating that Iori though, but maybe it won't happen. OCV looking strong. Nope, doesn't get the big punch and the DP, but just a projectile. Ooh, OCV.
Gotta be rough on the mental. I would not be surprised if Motion Man switches now.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe just sometimes you need a mental reset for like that, or maybe just go to character or the select to get that. But no.
Yeah. To be fair, it is a weekly, so that serious. But like, still, Dracula playing out of his mind right now.
Round one. But yeah, I guess he did play a bunch offline during the weekend. So, you know, sometimes that kind of stuff can really just level you up, even if only temporarily.
Wait, was Dracula at an event, or was he just at home on that laptop?
No, I think he was in Munich with the Munich guys thing.
Ah, yeah, that's right! There was an event something in Munich that I noticed.
Oops. Motion Man gets a big punch on the TP.
This is going to be a lot of damage and a good knockdown. Ooh.
But that kind of makes it out of there. And ooh, almost gets the low profile punish. Runs up past the wooden button and gets the grab. But ooh, Dracula once again.
Oh, tried the DP.
Yep. Then Jump CD Gaming evens the score to the life. Situation, I should say.
Ooh, wow,
that was almost basic. And just waits out the DP. Boom.
Why was that?
That was interesting.
Did you stop by to visit? That's awesome. Yeah. I wish Dracula came to visit my house, but I live in the fucking nowhere.
Yeah, me too.
Well,
I mean, I guess I can take a train to Frankfurt.
Like, we have the worst donut in North Germany. It's kind of nice.
Okay.
Anyway.
Yep.
We're already Dracula going nuts
look
right
at
now.
This. Just taking the lead in this round, too. The Iori is so on fire. Those purple flames are burning hot. The CD, barely took any damage, and is he gonna go into this next round with more life than he did into this one?
Oh lord. Dracula again. Whoa, oh my god, Dracula just DP. Feeling himself just chucking out those DPs and those CDs, he doesn't care!
Usually I would say that maybe that was supposed to be a command grab and he got the input wrong, but I think that was actually supposed to be a DP.
Ooh, oh no!
The safe jump, look at this guy! Can we get Dracula against Joker this week? Because I think maybe that match would look different this week.
True!
Playing out of his mind right now. Fight Motion Man, still a force to be reckoned with. But this match is going to be extremely tough to come back from. With that little life against three characters. And no, it's not gonna happen this time.
Lord.
They absolutely thrashed their opponent in that match. I see another copper passer. Yes, yes, he definitely needs to check up. That's true. Ooh. Oh, member selection now in that potentially final match. What are we gonna see out of Motion Man now? Dracula going with the decidedly worse costume for Sylvie. There, I said it.
Oh boy! What?
King, there's King, okay.
Okay, there's the King. Dino incoming. That would be wild if you had like...
That would have been sick nasty. But yeah, Vanessa on point. That's where she used to always be.
Yeah.
When she was top tier.
Before the Fire Nation attacked.
Exactly.
Killed all of the top tiers. I still cry at night for what they did to Crack Shoot.
I mean, hey, I think all of those characters are still pretty good.
I know. I'm kidding. Ooh.
Dracula, not impressed by the point of Vanessa right now, but there's that Motion Man.
Press me in there.
Yeah.
I think Dracula is thinking like, huh.
Empty low. I think that was also well-spaced enough to beat grab attempts. So great stuff by Motion Man, and look at this. Dracula's Eerie almost stunned. This could be it. Yep, there's the stun, and that should be the kill.
Yes. That was some awesome movement there.
Mm-hmm. Motion Man got that momentum rolling with Vanessa and never let go. Ooh, Shadow Slide.
Yeah, respecting that now. Not gonna...
Cool. Now Motion Man just kind of playing with Jump CD, trying to put a wall in front of Dracula, denying the movement for him. Trying to find a way in. Oopsa! Okay.
That did hit, but was not able to confirm off of it. Here's a big Vanessa combo and the mix!
Yep. One of the nice things about Vanessa is her far C is still confirmable into her target combo, into her back or forward A, so she can get confirmed good combos off of even far hits. But Dracula now gets in finally. Goes for a reset though. Interesting choice.
Didn't have
too many
meter.
Resources left, I guess. But
yeah, you know Dracula really did. Oh!
Whiff punishes the Shatter Strike with an EX kick. Crazy.
And Shatter Strike the master punish. Of no. Pressing Shatter Strike.
Dracula drops the kill combo. And now Motion Man still living with that Vanessa. This is like a turnaround of all the previous matches. Okay.
That was some very clean walling by Motion Man, but...
Yeah.
You know, with that much health, there comes a time where you do have to think about, okay, I have to do something.
Okay. Venom Strike's going around. This is the character that he terrorized me with in KOF 13. I really, really despise King in KOF 13, holy shit.
Oh my.
But this is a different game, but she's still pretty good.
Not as toxic in this game.
Mm-hmm. Dracula though, has to get around this one, okay. Gets in.
Flying through the air.
What the? Interesting maneuver.
I'll put you back in the corner. I'll make you eat another mix.
Mm-hmm.
Those Venom Strikes also eating away at Luong's health.
But hey, he has another head grab, but once again goes for an interesting stance cancel type thing instead of a safe jump or whatever. I'm pretty sure she gets a safe jump off of the grab. And that's like pretty easy too, I think. Ooh, but currently Dracula just moving in slowly against the projectiles. Gets anti-air though, nice stuff by Motion Man. Good awareness on the spacing for the close C.
Ooh. Oh, beautiful sweep. That was
you're
tight.
You're not moving towards me. And so, Dracula Sylvie now has to put in that work. Staying patient. Oops. Jump CD, I mean. And now, establishing some good spacing there for Sylvie, but Motion Man rolls out. Just moving past one another.
Oh.
Oop! Doesn't happen anywhere directly, so couldn't confirm into anything. Ooh, nice reactions. Nope, that doesn't have two beats per victor, apparently. Huh. I believe that, you know, when he did it, I was like, okay. And now Dracula lost a lot of bar for that and is going to struggle even more trying to take this match. But it's definitely not impossible. Ooh. Yeah, Motionman definitely has found his zone again with the king. Just staying so solid, look at this.
Beautiful anti-air.
It's so tricky to get close no punish though, no rebound. Still, this is going to be terribly hard. Nope, DP attempt denied. Once again, doesn't get punished. And yeah, I'm pretty sure Dracula just kind of gave up there. Which is fair. The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner. Back to the next match. But yeah, no. The Vanessa, the king, definitely made a difference here. The Vanessa also performed better than she did previously, but like, you know, Dracula didn't even get past the king, so she put in some work. Yeah, I can't believe all of the DPs whiffed. That goes against the laws of KOF physics.
Oh, that, you can see that rollback. You can see Yori flapping his wings like the bird he is.
Mm-hmm. Oops. But Moshman once again staying strong with those jump CDs. Pretty good button for Vanessa. It's just not good when the opponent is above you, but hey.
You are going to the corner.
Whoops. Oh no. Okay, catches him anyway. But Moshman staying out of range with the roll. Good punch opportunity, not very taken. Nice. Okay, counter hit. Oh, doesn't confirm further.
Oh, okay. See that it isn't a counter hit.
Oops. And now Moshman struggling to take it out of the corner, but gets the punish on the Wrecker. Dracula did not go for another one, so the...
Oh no!
Yeah, I was about to say, is that gonna chip out? Oh. And it did. Motion Man could have rolled like in between one of those or something to avoid the chip, or maybe potentially even hit a button. But yeah, wasn't thinking about it, I guess, and just took the chip.
Yeah, very probably lucky thought that he had no more meter and was like, okay, I can't guard cancel this.
No, I think he could have actually rolled without guard cancel on block, yeah. I think, between the like the second to last and blasted. I'm not sure though.
Ooh. Ooh.
Dracula rolls into some fists though.
Run into my fist. Do it. But back to this matchup. The long-legged matchup. Ooh, very nice jumping CD. Already getting the Luong offense going. You really don't want that to happen. You want to have King in the corner and make it count and not just let her escape for with no risk. Ooh,
Shadow Strike once again with Dracula. Feeling that King frustration. Oh, gets a little bit of a hit. Okay, has an opportunity to make this count. Oh, doesn't get an edge here, though. Okay, Shadow Strike. Once again, it weird spacing, so not much to be done. Okay, keeps Motion Man locked away in the corner for now, though. Not anymore. Ooh, there's a chance. Nope, not the right cancel.
Oh, very nice run-up grab. King again, backdashing. Venom Strike. Just keeping Dracula in that mid-range to far range.
Ooh,
oh no!
Locked there, so no combo, and just, you know, Shadow Strike, why not? You were still in max mode, so that didn't waste any extra bars. Okay.
Very nice.
You know.
Here.
Oh, that's a big jump in.
And
the king still staying strong.
So how is Sylvie going to deal with this zoning menace? Ooh, nice grab.
Yep. Not getting in right now and just instead getting opened up.
Such a
boom
overhead.
Into the level one, that's what I thought.
Jumping.
Safe jump, yep. What are you gonna do now? Sylvie trying to move in. Sadly, the super fast dash speed doesn't help when there's constantly a line of projectiles coming your way.
Yeah, this is probably a very frustrating matchup to play.
cool. Okay, there's an opening, and he gets the jump in.
Anti-air super. Nice. Very nice.
Yeah. This is just the start of a new worldwide legend. Sheesh. Winner. That King, though.
Exactly. And Motion Man is playing King perfectly right now.
Playing it so strongly, yeah. Definitely the strongest character out of him that we've seen today.
Yeah, definitely. That full screen super had to have been a mistake? Probably, yeah. Probably tried, like, mashing out a projectile on wake up. I can imagine that. Oh, no, wait. It's the... yeah, it's the punch. So it could...
quick jump in.
Starting off good.
Yep, yep. Dreclair wants to keep up the pressure, doesn't want Motion Man to once again dominate with those jump CD. That Dreclair had trouble with contending. Oops, just wake up buttons! And once again, she gets those real confirms off basically in mid because of her command normal that connects from far away. And that's really nice about her. Ooh, the jump CD, the stand CD, very well timed and spaced. About to get it stunned, doesn't connect with the next hit though. Ooh, the roll just gets him out of there. Dracula stays alive, not stunned.
that
didn't connect.
Terrifying.
Yep, Motion Man trying to. Yep, that was a little too much. Oh,
didn't have to do him like that, but you know, a kill is a kill.
Yeah, no. Good stuff by Dracula. Doesn't fall for the. For the 2A mash, basically doesn't run in there, gets a good time, a well-timed jump in, and actually when it's around instead of losing it.
Oh, what? What?
He canceled the jab into the Rekka, but I guess maybe he did the wrong version or something? I'm not sure.
Probably, I mean, that should have confirmed, right?
Yeah, I thought so too.
But, so it's either not buffered, or I guess it's at a range where King just doesn't care about that. Nice roll out of there. Now we back into that neutral game.
That option.
Exactly what Motion Man wants.
But Dracula is in that ass. And that is blocked as well. Okay, overhead's not so bad. You're fine eating those, honestly. Unless, you know, instead of eating some full max damage combos. Okay, Dracula. Looking to take this king down. It's regicide. Oops. And okay, still though, Motion Man, we've seen how terrifying our King zoning can be for him. So even with this low health, Motion Man could still turn it around just with the solid play. Like that, yeah. Making himself so hard to approach. Look at this. I'm gonna have nightmares today of King both and King of Fighters 13 and 15.
Venom Strike.
Ah, you can't just say that, man.
Venom Strike.
Ah.
That's me with fucking butt. Storm's sound when she does like the jumping heavy punch in Marvel 2.
Yeah. But yeah, King is eliminated, so Dracula now with a healthy lead. Looking much better than the last match. Ooh.
Still very scary. Shizuru has had her to, I guess, relax. Up this up. What is happening there?
Dracula, though, moving around the clones pretty well. Ooh, the air to air. Motion Man, the first one to react with a button. And Dracula counter hits the clone. Okay, interesting. Dracula's EX attempt gets thwarted. No anti-air for you. I think we're pretty even.
Pretty much.
So we make something happen there. Chases down to backdash, okay. All the way to the corner. Yep, I kind of expected that roll there. Once again, far D. Max.
Very hopeful quick max.
Yeah. Which confirms. Ooh. And yeah, Dracula just kind of quietly blocking it out and gets the anti-air into super. Oops. Far D. And strong. Okay. Overhead. Dracula's out of there but runs into a sweep. Whew. Jump XCD gets beaten by the command normal. Not this time though.
Good.
Dracula with the anti-air DP, nice stuff. Grab! Now it's gonna be tough.
Oh, that's fly, big range.
Yep.
Doesn't want to throw out too many projectiles, knows that the jump could be coming at the...
Juicy! And Dracula takes it after all. The king not enough to destroy the
GG's,
that was a hell of a process, man.
That was intense.
Yeah. Thanks, man. I was really afraid to getting washed by him, but he did the big mistake that he played Anaru against me. So, better like next time, I guess.
Mm-hmm. The king was definitely much more...
Thanks for the gifts, I guess. So, a little bit shaky until now, but I will set up the next match. I'm sorry, I forgot to ping the other two main matches, but Tommy Boy is already in, but Dr. Scat isn't in yet. Our problem child from last week. What is the code again?
Do you want me to leave again? So you
No, stay. That's your punishment for forgetting to
sign
up.
This is your job now, yeah, stay here.
Yeah, man, it's nice for having you back at least as a viewer. I really hope maybe you will give this game another chance if the crossplay is out. I think end of June could be a possibility. Mm-hmm. But we have to wait and see and pray to the gods that it's going to be next month. But I won't say, one thing I can say about the crossplay is it was very good. So...
Yeah,
yeah,
it worked well.
Yeah, I do remember fighting against Motion Man on the cosplay beta, and it was very nice to fight against me. He cooked me, but
he's a very good player. Like, don't get me
amazing.
Wrong. Yeah, I OCV'd him twice, but that was only because I read him. That's it.
His fellow donkey Scat?
Yeah, that's Scat. That's Scat.
What really?
Yeah. Well, what does that mean, Dracula? I only beat him because I read him, yeah.
Yeah, but sometimes it's be like, do you really think that I will DP like a madman? In neutral? The dash up DP, that was a fucking read because I knew that he's going to press some buttons.
Well, yeah, but like, because, you know, when you read somebody, it's because you outplay them, so that's
fine. So, let's see if this set is going to be like being outplayed. It's going to be Dr. Scat against Tommy Boy.
Mm-hmm.
I will let you guys be and just sprinkle in some information here and there.
Okay.
Make some well-timed fart noises.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, can people hear me if I play any soundboard stuff?
If you play it from the chat, yeah, you should be.
Oh but no, the soundboard is disabled on this chat.
Uh-huh.
Oh, damn it, I can't play fart noises.
Ah, you mean from Discord? Yeah. We already like were like sweating after they announced the future. We were like, no. I don't want to hear anything from you guys.
This is going to ruin the FGC.
Yeah.
By the way, Tommy Boy with the Billy.
Yes.
Wait.
Somebody wants to lose, I guess, but we will see.
Point roll. Going up against Point Q.
Tommy Boy really didn't enjoy Kim, and he was like, sure, I'll play Billy.
I guess.
Scat now with the solid DP resets his position, but
and still also Scat again with the Sylvie. I really like that.
Tommy Boy has a good life lead. Kind of walking around menacingly. Doesn't have to really commit to anything at this point. Oop.
Oh, okay.
Could have maybe gotten something there. Didn't cancel into anything. But yeah, I guess it wouldn't have been a reaction to cancel the first hit. Oh no! Ba ba boom!
Yeah, definitely need the meter. I hate how active that like double punch of Ralph is. It looks like he's hitting you with like his armpits. It's so weird.
Thanks, for the sub.
Ingredient.
Four times, five times in a row.
Oh, it's Emmy.
Yes. And I'm really sorry that I cannot attend PKA, but real life and stuff, I guess.
Bonzai hates Ralph. Wait, well, Bonzai, don't you hate, like, all muscle characters?
Do you hate Ansa? Really?
Tell me, boy.
Ooh, nice.
The scat evens it out, kind of. And now has to go up against that Billy. Let's see.
I'm so excited for this. Please don't just be doing that. So. Oh, nice. Oop. Let's go.
Applying some zoning, but scat is in there. Gets CD cancelled out, though. But found his way in again. With that quick run speed.
Oh, the idea was good.
No, that's wrong super!
The idea was good.
Yeah, unfortunate. I guess, you know, the character is still pretty new, so things can happen.
So, accident happened.
It's very nice to see how positive the response to Sylvie has been.
Yeah. She's very well designed. I'm really, really liking her, like, mix-ups and, like, combo theory. It's very, very cool.
Yeah.
I will try to make her work, but I think it's not impossible.
Yeah, she seems solid enough. Cool. Mm. Gets the whip on the counter, but no punish.
Le creatura. Oh, this is big.
A big hit. That's
just yeah, boy.
Yeah.
That's a good combo. Big chunk of damage.
Yeah.
Only like one and a half
really
bars.
Like Sylvie.
Exactly.
Like she's not my playstyle, but she's so much fun in this game.
Ooh, single kick.
Which is weird, you look at her in like KOF 14 and she... Oh my god, how much is it gonna do?
Quite a lot.
Nearly 50% again. And even he used like the low starter, right? Could even like nearly kill him.
Tommy boy kind of struggling to get hit in, but okay, is in range now, but...
Oh, this is dead!
Get another one, this could do it, yeah, it doesn't even need to spend and more, wow.
That's a big surprise, Dr. Scat taking the first match against Tommy boy.
Yeah.
And that's unusual, because like Tommy boy is like one of the goated weekly members here, right? So,
yeah.
But maybe that's just like at
well,
the beginning,
sometimes
right?
You just have a bad day, and that's fine.
Yeah. Maybe you...
I don't think yet that it's just a bad day. It could be so many things, but also Scat is just playing really well right now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Must have gotten his degree somehow, you know.
His silver degree, idol degree.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Scat kind of moving in with the Q, but gets crossed up. Oopsies. Tommy boy also not ready.
Ooh, pole hop CD. Yeah, that's just run up grab.
Oopa. But the big Ralph buttons still working out really well.
Ooh,
nice whiff punish. Oops. Oh, interesting.
I couldn't confirm. Oh, that's an overhead.
Ooh. Nasty. Just throwing out those big punches. Look at this Ralph play. Making him look so dominant in the neutral.
Can't whiff that against Ralph. You see, Bonzai, you complain about Ralph far C. That move used to be better. Way better. It was very funny to watch.
Okay, but here's the Sylvie, kind of the star of the last match.
Ooh, nice jumping CD. Good DP.
And the projectile slightly mistimed. Tommy boy gets in there, but DP.
Nice jumping CD.
Oof. Pressure continues, just more punches, okay.
Nice DP.
Yeah, good DPs. Not
really
this one,
afraid
though.
Of going in against Ralph, which is understandable. Ralph is a very scary man.
Ah, huge chance to punish there. And wow, Tommy boy with the Ralph right now.
That, yeah. That move playing sure is projectile invulnerable.
Day. Yamazaki, first time today.
Such a cool card.
Ooh. Okay, here's that punch again.
That's plus, right? That big punch is plus.
The way he's using it, that definitely seems like it, and I also think so. Ooh, doesn't do the OTG, I guess didn't want to spend the X to keep him in the corner and doesn't want to take him out.
Yeah. Was going for the safe jump there.
Stuff for Tommy boy, look at this. doesn't want to give up this character right now. Wants to OCV to make up for the last match, but not happening today.
Very nice. 5 meters on the Yamazaki. One clean hit, and it's going to be even at this point.
Kind of. But, of course.
Oh, wait a minute. That's right. Billy's still in his way. Never mind. Yep. Top tier Billy coming through.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah.
Okay. How good is Billy actually in the new patch? Oh!
He's okay, but I think he's still like bad. Like bad.
Nice. Clearly a top tier as by how he basically didn't take any damage against the Yamazaki.
True.
Yeah. He's winning, so he has to be good.
Yeah. Has to be top tier. The only character who's not top tier, even if she wins, is Anhel. Just so you know.
I thought you were about to say Darlie. And...
No, I mean, you know, Darlie's never going to win.
True!
Damn.
Oh my god, I'm so sad that I paid money for her. I'm kidding. I
mean, you didn't just get Darlie, right?
So... No, I did get Hamaru too. That makes me sad, even sadder.
Nako, though.
True.
Well, oh, Nako didn't work in my set. Wow.
Well, geez. You know who's working, though? Ralph. Look at this guy. Ugh. He's clearly a working man. And currently?
You have to start, like, making them fear to continue blocking with Kyo. Like, it's very scary, but, like... That's what you do to get your record going. Because so far, Skata's mostly just kind of stopped after the first record while blocking. Mm-hmm. Oh no, that whiff!
Yep, and Ralph is still looking super healthy. And another punish, yeah.
Yep.
Skat just never really committing to for more records and Motionman, I almost said. Tommy Boy sniffed it out.
Oh, just run under.
Yep. And the pressure for the Tommy Boy Ralph just looking strong. Ooh. Nope, you're not rolling out of that range.
No, stay on the ground. You're staying on the ground.
Damn, man. Tommy Boy with the right timing on everything right now.
Ooh, look at this. No, that's unfortunate.
No, okay, big punch opportunity. This time he gets it.
Nice.
Okay, doesn't come into a super. Ooh, no, the low profile gets him. Is this fight already over? Sheesh.
Damn. Yeah, that's Tommy Boy's Ralph is so good.
Oh, yeah. Ready? Almost makes you think that he's supposed to be a point character.
True.
Ooh.
How did that... Yeah, sure.
Have you seen the muscles? Of course that's gonna hit me.
It's like Dragon Ball, you hit the muscles and like your arm explodes from recoil.
Ooh. With punish.
Jump CD.
Like
keeping that positioning.
Pressure
is so clean.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to press buttons.
Yep.
Frame traps over frame traps over reads. Gets the reset with the CD counter hit. Uh-oh, and this could just kill it. Boom. Hey. He even goes for optimal stuff instead of just going for the level 2.
Mm.
What a gamer. Shush. Okay,
shush.
2-1
yep.
Now.
Yep. Tommy Boy just saying, no, the first match doesn't count.
Mm-hmm.
That was a...
It was all info.
It was all info. I downloaded you.
Mm-hmm.
Downloaded into Ralph's massive brain.
It's Ralph the machine. Oh, okay, just a grab punish, not so bad. Gat can keep going here. But as still, with the grab and a couple of pokes, taken like almost 40% life. But now he's working his own
probably
pressure.
Probably wanted to grab him.
Yeah, probably. But ooh, okay. No confirm for Tommy Boy. Plus friendship. Seems to always go for the punch into the backhand, so maybe there's an opportunity for Kyo to maybe Rekka or DP through, but it would be risky. There's the one time he does it, Tommy Boy's probably not gonna go for the punch, and then he's gonna get the punch. That's how it usually goes.
Ooh, the roll attempt.
Oh, very nice.
Hope for Tommy Boy to whiff another big button or something, but no. Black. Oops.
Just knocking you out of the air, putting you in the corner. You don't want to be here. Although one good Shatter Strike could do it.
Yeah. But I haven't really seen many of those.
Yeah, that's true. They're very scary to use.
There's another
oh
one.
No, they hurt us. I'm
it's
sorry.
Uh-oh.
You did this. Uh-oh.
He did this.
Level one, maybe? Nope. Okay, but okay, some kind of setup.
Poor Dr. Scat. Yeah. Poor Dr. Scat.
Yeah.
This is looking rough.
Rough, yes.
Aha.
Very nice CD. Come on, Scat. Nice, good check.
Mounting some offense there with the Yamazaki. Okay, this is looking different. Just can't let Tommy Boy get
ooh,
the.
The idea was good. But unfortunately, it's invincible at that point.
Yeah. Probably oh, went for a command grab, right?
Maybe. But now Scat finally working on some kind of lead against the Ralph at least. But it's all coming back into Tommy Boy's favor.
Oh, nice.
Can't let him breathe. Okay, there we go. Maybe. Nope.
Come on, let's take out this Ralph. I believe in you.
Yeah.
I no OCV, please.
No OCV, yeah.
No OCV, please. No.
Ooh. No, just...
Yeah, let's go! No!
Doesn't get the cancel. Maybe...
Is that coaching? Illegal technology? Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe...
Coach is nuts, I guess. Uh-oh!
Yeah.
Maybe Scat should take a breather here. You know, drink some water. Reset the mental game a little bit. Because, like, those two A's, or... Right, it's 2A, right? Should have probably converted into a kill. And maybe sometimes you just need a little bit of a break. Nope, doesn't listen.
Just goes straight in.
Yep.
No retreat, no surrender. Dr. Scat trying to get back. But can he make it? Can he win another, like, match?
Ooh. Ralph already getting hits in again. Uh-oh. Now, Kyo.
Oh, really scared of that deep
jump city. Oh, once again, just interrupts there. Not afraid of any Rekka follow-ups. Has to.
Good anti-air.
Don't throw it A as an anti-air. He's a madman, bro. Oh.
Oh, no.
Explodes right in his face.
Yep.
Okay.
Uh-oh, take it.
Okay, oh, no. This is a chance.
No, no.
I think you have to do like
probably
down A into 3D, right?
Or like 3D first at cancel or something.
You have to.
Sadly, didn't happen. And now Q is out again with once again Ralph not having taken a lot of damage.
And I believe in the Sylvie. Come on, Sylvie Gaming.
He's the one who rocked that first.
Ooh,
far slightly
away.
Too far away. But good idea.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Ooh, oh, no. The overhead.
Again!
Yeah, but this time into the super,
scary.
That's the Tommy Boy classic.
Yep. And punches the roll again. The spacing after that is just too advantageous for him. Ah, okay, this time he knows.
Dude, what is this rife, bro?
Get a little too slow to punish that on whiff. And so they trade into another Ralph win. Boy, oh boy. Tommy is on fire.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Yamazaki pressure has been looking like the strongest tool that Scat has in the past two matches. And yeah, look at the damage here. Holy. And now he's giving him space again, though. Let's see if it works out. Okay, gets another hit and no conversion. Doesn't have to
but
do much more,
so
though.
So close to getting rid of the Ralph.
Mm-hmm.
This would do so much for the mental game.
Yeah. Nope, just block. Yeah, there we go. Okay, and the Yamazaki has full health. And we haven't seen too much out of the Billy or the Shingo. I guess we only saw them once each, so or twice, maybe.
Twice.
I think we've seen Billy twice and Shingo once.
Right? Yeah.
Anyway. Ooh, gets the cross up, but not that second time.
Yep, that's an overhead?
Farewell.
The 4P is not an overhead.
What?
Just tell me why kind of.
Because it doesn't hit. Not raw.
Okay. Oh, he thought it could. Could
nice, play. Let's
oh,
go.
Very nice.
The frames on the counter. Give Scat another chance. Ooh. Okay, come on, grab. Very there nice. We go. This could be the ticket.
Oh!
Alright.
No cancel though.
Yes. Still, advantageous positioning here for Scat. Okay. Gets pushed out, but this could still end up really well for him. Or just avoid this. Nope. Doesn't know how to deal with it.
Aww.
And so, Tommy Boy with the gimmicks. The run up grab.
Yeah, oh. Koyo.
Downtown.
Okay. Yeah. So. Komm rum, Rudy, dann bist geworfen. So. So he said, let's come around, I will throw you, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Aye, aye, aye. Yeah, yeah. For people who don't know, if Billy disappears from the screen from Mr. P, just dash forward. Mm-hmm. Because he will teleport to the place where you were last standing after he leaves the screen. It's like the, how should I say it, the matchup knowledge in a 1-on-1 every KOF against Billy. So, unfortunate. Dr. Scat has opportunities, but doesn't make the most of it. And he has to play again!
Oh no, and he put himself in the corner.
Yeah, but maybe some Rekka play? Nope, not at that range. But, this time, does it too fast. There was no chance for Tommy Boy to get frame trapped. And so, Dr. Scat looking unhealthy on that cube right now. Uh-oh. And there's that punish again.
It's not that.
That's kind of tricky when you don't know the dive and the sweep finishes off the kill.
Yeah, Billy gamers are rare, Toffle. Billy gamers are rare.
Oh,
let's go!
My god!
Uh oh!
Okay.
Let's go, boy!
Empty low, sadly. Didn't work, but has that good positioning. And the pressure key interrupts the Shatter Strike. Okay, gets jump CD though. Just needs to kind of hold on to this lead and eliminate the route slowly or explosively, whichever happens first. But the jump in pressure from Tommy
nice
Boy
grab.
Is scary.
And the pressure is good with Sylvie.
Run up. Okay.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh,
no,
unfortunate.
Gets grab instead of getting his own then a grab.
Oh!
Ooh, almost gets the whiff punish on that. Just slightly too late, I guess.
Come on. That's you can kill him. Let's go.
Yeah.
No!
Nice reaction by Tommy Boy.
No!
Damn. Okay, spades. Oh, it's getting worse and worse.
Oh,
still
no!
Though.
No!
Oh, but hurts.
Yeah.
Nice try, though. Nice try.
I don't think Tommy Boy has tried to hit a button there yet. So
because you're like plus two or something. I think maybe he knew already. And Dr. Scat was a little bit reading too far into the future.
Yeah. There's a big jump in.
Hey. Hey.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh.
Doesn't get the grab.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
Long leg of the crime.
Long leggy.
5 meter against a 1 meter Billy.
This is going to be tough.
But if he's gonna do it, then he's gonna do it now.
Ooh. He has to.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's get started now.
Why is that so active?
No. Oh. There's a counter.
Uh-oh.
Hit your stick into this one. Okay. Gets the run-up grab.
Yeah, you're not countering me. I counter you.
Yeah. No. Ooh, okay. Interrupt the movement.
That's plus.
Coop.
Oh no, it's not plus, it's minus. The other one is plus, the C version. Oh, come on! You can do it! Yes! This is also an answer! Nice, this is also an answer!
Yeah!
Nice! Oh,
that's
my God.
A good thing about Sadomaso. That's the counter move. It's like 40 frames active or something.
Yeah.
There is life.
There's life. There's a chance.
Yeah, this is very even.
Hit him. Kill him.
I feel bad for Tommy.
I mean, hey, somebody's got to be the underdog.
Yes.
And it's not Tommy in this case.
Hey.
Ooh, okay. That's the funny thing. I don't think Tommy is the underdog.
Yeah.
Well, if Shingu he is, I guess.
I guess.
No. Currently winning the neutral, getting a couple of hits in there.
Ooh,
the setup.
Oops.
Doesn't convert.
Hey, oh, this hey. Could be it.
Maybe? Nope.
Yeah, it's a critical, but first the overhead.
Very nice job from Tommy. Yep.
Yeah.
And that
good job by Dr. Scat to make it to the anchor matchup in that final match.
Yeah, but that was really cool.
Yeah. He was closer than I thought.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no, but it wasn't Razor Toffee. What the fuck? Don't play the clip.
Yeah, it was.
That wasn't.
It was a 5-1.
Yeah, it was a 5-1. Good job by the guys. Xis is already in.
GG's.
Well, we only have to wait for Bobbin.
Bobbin.
And this is our first, like I think local versus thingy. Because, like, Bobbin and Xis are coming from Munich, and I wanted to match him against somebody else, but the list was a little bit tight today. We didn't had any like beginners, so I said let them fight like Godzilla and King Kong. So let's see how they are shaping up. GG's again to Dr. Scat.
Yeah, GG's.
I really like the Sylvie. Like I can see some potential there. Like one big mistake he did was he was pressing a lot of like wild buttons in the air, and Tommy Boy was just waiting and exploding him for that. So I know that's sometimes really hard to play against somebody who's like stronger against you and keep your composure, but you have to do it sometimes. Okay, guys, you can go. Go, if you can hear me. And we are going to have Bobbin again, Xis. Both are local Munich players, it's a 1-5. Both are still very fresh in this game, so please be patient with those players.
Yeah.
If they drop a single combo, I'm going to assault all of their family and send death threats to them.
Oh my god!
This is a serious business.
If I see a single unoptimized combo, I will dox people. Are you kidding us? I mean, are they new in the KOF scene?
Bobbin has just started playing this game this year. The same goes for Foxes. This was like trying this game beforehand, like when it came out, but it didn't understand the game very well, and nobody was playing like in Munich. And after Joe, our Lord and Savior from Munich, came and spread the word, so everyone in Munich nearly plays this game now. So thanks to Joe, these two players are in here, and I hope they're both giving us a good show. It's going to be Xis against Monopoly or Bobby.
Isla, Jhené, Sylvie, even though of course this gets a lot of minus points for putting Isla on point. That's a war crime.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Ooh, nice anti-air.
Yeah, but...
Okay. And I wish I had, like, people who were interested in fighting games in my town. But the only game people play here is either Counter-Strike or League of Legends.
Well, do be like that sometimes.
It do be like
but
that, sadly.
Don't be afraid, the weekly has you. If you
I know.
If
even
you,
if I forget my fucking
registration, If you don't sign up, you're it's your own point. So, let's get back to the match.
Yep.
Xis already with a big lead.
On a big lead. Ooh.
Nice. But good Bobbin. Sweep.
Yeah.
Ooh, papa. Bobbin not looking too bad, but whiffs another DP, and this time Xis was ready to punish. All he needed was the far C.
Yeah, Isla far C is such a good move. I know you can jump it, but like it doesn't look like it. So your brain is like, I should not be able to jump this.
Yeah, but you totally can.
Yeah.
But yeah, oops.
That was a funny trade.
Yeah.
Just DP.
Robin stuck in the corner trying to button out. Ooh, another RC into a super. That was a little late, but it's still connected.
Okay. That's a heavy knockdown. Just rolls out.
It's another one of those. Robin clearly struggling to deal with that RC. And this is taking full advantage. Luang, still on a lot of bars. She can definitely make it hurt a lot with those bars, but the question is, does Bobbin have those combos? You can also do some more simple stuff, just into some level 2 or whatever super. That's pretty good too. So it's not like you have to do the optimized TK Ren combos.
But think of the style points. Ooh, very nice hit with the Luang.
Drops it with that.
Just gonna go for the DP again.
Okay. Robin now moving around. Alright, oop. Dealing with that Farsi by just blocking currently. Oh! Nope,
oh, runs
into it.
Just keeping you at base, stay away from
me. Yep, yep. Okay, there's the way in, but are you gonna get the next hit? Are you gonna get that kill? Ooh, no, okay.
Oh, I thought there was gonna be another DP.
Ooh, this is tough. Ooh.
Yeah, jumps in with the jumping A.
Yep.
Let's see.
First match Foxes.
Yep. That Isla dominating. But yeah, Bobbin needs to find a way to beat that far C. Probably needs to just, you know, just kind of jump more, even though it sounds so dumb in most fighting games to tell somebody to jump more. But sometimes it's the right way to deal with it. Of course, you can't just always jump, but you gotta show that you're gonna do it, because otherwise he's just gonna parse you all day. Mm. What do you mean this was wrong?
Yes. No, I mean.
Ooh, almost get that cross up. Okay, sweet.
Very nice anti here. That was pretty scary, but.
Ooh, wow, what the fuck? That looked so weird.
Oh no.
Into. Yep, just the knockdown, that's good.
Very nice roll out. Mm-hmm. It's gonna hunt you down though.
Whoops.
Oh no! Just presses the DP. Bonsai, did you tell them about it? Did you tell them about the DP after
thanks,
the
Thanks, Sarah, for the raid with 21 people.
Holy shit.
Hello and welcome to the King of Fighters 15 weekly. I'm taking a wheel now.
The last set of the day.
Yes, last PC match of the day. And after that we get another classic. It's going to be Jesus against Shoka. So stay tuned. We still have like at least 1.5 hour left of gaming.
Cool.
And if you're around, give us a follow. And maybe a sub if you are willing to. So you can get like a dancing red, a flaming red, a white K dash. These are our mascots.
Oh no! You had it. Yeah, you can see the nerfs kind of taking over.
Bobbin with chances to punish didn't take them, sadly.
Yeah, and like I said, if you don't know that you can jump that far C from Isla, it's such a ridiculous move. Nice double overhead.
Yeah, it's really hard to
deal with. Jump CD is not an overhead, but yeah, it's still a
jump
solid mix-up.
Oh, it was a jump CD. Sorry, I thought it was a jumping...
You can't cancel the jump C into...
Okay. Well, that makes things easier for me.
Yeah. Ooh. Okay, though, we are looking very dead. Just some chip damage is gonna do it. Nice. Or a good instant button out of the air.
Let's go.
Now let's see if he can run through the other characters. It was just Isla destroying him, but this a Farsi enthusiast, as far as we know. And that works very well with Chinee. not from as long range, but definitely much safer and much better at catching jumps.
The like fact that. That hit is kind of funny. Oh no! Gets grabbed out of the air!
No way!
That was ridiculous, but this one without air doesn't get the combo though. Still though. Has something
very nice. Ooh,
cool.
Ooh, that was a cool juggle.
Yeah, that's kind of something you a lot of Luongs go for. Because even if it's not a counter, I'd say, wow! Just goes for the level 2 of the whip kick. That was risky, but it worked. And now, Sinead on death's door. Ooh, anti-air does not.
Oh, miss! Ooh, just fishing for that anti-air now. Okay. Oh, very nice check.
And we're in the anchor matchup.
Oh, it's another Sylvie. I didn't even notice.
I don't think she's as good at far C into something, but hey. Still a strong and the cross up. Pretty good.
The Sylvie cross up.
Yep.
Yeah, boy.
Looks so funny.
It's a good button.
True, yeah, it definitely is.
I wish I had long legs like yours. That's a nice quote, man. Yeah, give Sylvie longer buttons, I guess.
Oh, Lord, please don't.
Long leg is Sylvie. But long just the legs. Sylvie. But just the legs, not the arms.
You increase the height, but you don't increase the arms.
Yeah, the arms are still stubby.
Oh.
Punch opportunity missed. Robin got away with something.
Oh, I thought that was going to be another DP.
But yeah, Robin just struggling. Oh, there's cut in, but sadly not.
See, now there's the situation where you're probably realizing, oh, I can jump that.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully that's what Robin is realizing then.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. Nice.
Yeah, can't just let him get away with RC all day. Okay. That's another way.
Yeah, he's close to the DP.
So gutsy, this man.
Yeah, it was. The distance was pretty far for him to go for a DP. Was like pretty gutsy, as he said. But it was the right option there. Oh, okay. Didn't land, not confirm.
Nice overhead.
Okay. Could probably also stand to just throw more projectiles with East. Isla not good at dealing with full screen zoning. Not like, you know. Can't, not like she can't do anything about it, but then she has to approach you.
Nice check. You yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just jumping in. Not letting them go for that standing part B.
Gets a hit into the corner again. Oh, Wim makes the anti-air whiff. Ah, didn't confirm. Off of that DLC,
no,
that could have been huge. Okay. Robin once again has the corner advantage, but hasn't been confirming into anything off of it. There we go, once again! Oh, and this time
nice
the works.
Ooh, oh no, that's max mode, probably.
Yeah. Uh-oh. In the end, yeah, once again. But yeah, this. Not going for as many far C's now, and going for the anti-airs now. That shows that, you know, Bobbin has forced this to change up the play, so... That's one step in the right direction.
Oh, now Ziz just kind of jumping in there.
Ooh.
Nice, DP.
Nope, no canceling just... Okay. Nice block on that overhead. Uh-oh. And anti-air. And so the Isla takes another one.
And OCV, unfortunately.
Answer Miss Tommy playing Billy. No way.
It
yes.
Happened.
Answer, that's your punishment for being so late. Round one. Yeah, we have to take Tommy out to dinner sometimes. That's like for playing in this weekly so much.
Yeah.
Keeping us entertained. You have to adopt him as an honorary German.
Nice. Like, even when so many people were like taking breaks from KOF, I think like right after season 2, right before, Tommy was still there.
Yeah. If I know something, Tommy got me.
True. Oh no,
Robin going for that unsafe move. He's ready for the punch this time.
Okay, DP.
Oh!
Went for the taco.
Robin looking better here.
Oh!
Yeah.
If he had continued that recasting, he probably would have caught Ziz's attempt. But that's not what happened.
Yeah.
Still though, anyway, he's not with a ton of life. Oop.
Ooh, that was scary. Nice punch. Right.
Yep. Just a couple more hits. And that is less part of history. There we go.
Oh no! Okay. Ah, but it's fine. Okay, 4 meter geese versus Bijin. 3 meter Bijin. Has Tommy missed a weekly since he first showed up?
I will check.
Probably.
I will check when did he appear and when did he like miss one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Robin stuck in the corner. It's a big combo. Nice confirm by Ziz. Nope, that's not gonna hit.
Nice guard cancel.
And another fucking guilty gear grab. Those honest Melia fundamentals coming in.
No! Was that far?
Okay, just this with that C button dominating.
To be fair, playing Kyo is not easy.
Ooh, nice confirm once again.
He is definitely one of the strongest characters in the game, but I don't think he's that easy. Then again, I play Kyo, I could be biased. Alright. Oh no, tried to go for a sweep. Nice, anti-air.
Oopsies, okay.
Oh, another!
The air grab, man. Oh, that could be a punish, but it isn't. Didn't confirm into the super this time, so Bobbin gets to live. Trying to zone and play some kind of spacing game, but nope. This
jump
is too fast. What a great fight! Mad
respect to the winner! Well, 4-0, I guess.
Yep.
Mm.
Robin's gonna have to, you know, get more out of those, you know, those opportunities. There's been a lot of hits that could have led to damage, but they just don't really happen.
Yeah, you have to land your confirms.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Still looking when did Tommy Boy start in our weekly? It has to be rather late, I think, like end of season 1, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure. I think Kyo can punish the 214B with a CXDP every time. I think.
It goes rather far. It's not impossible.
Yeah, I think.
Depends
on
the on the range, I guess. If it's like max
I think
range,
it's like every
do
time. I'm not sure, but I think it's every time. But like certainly most of the time that we're seeing here. Yeah. But it doesn't matter because Kyo is out of the picture.
Tommy Boy started in November. Let's see. He was there. That was cancelled. Okay.
So far, so good. Good jumping.
I think that's punchable, but distance was a little weird and just didn't go for it.
That too
good
early.
Good idea to hop, but hit the button too early. Okay. Looking better. Nice
block.
Whoops.
And I love seeing players improve in real time. It's so satisfying.
I try with the overhead, but this just block. I guess that Bobby hadn't shown a low option yet, so. Ooh.
Good super confirm.
Yep.
Gonna get the hard knockdown.
Yep, once again. I'm not sure if that was supposed to be a cross up and then not, or if he just meant to go for the grab anyway. But.
Oh, went for the tuck, but didn't get punished for it. Oh, just kick across the screen.
And Bobbin, less and less life on that. He's earned these out. Last chance with that Luke Wong versus an almost entire team.
I believe.
It can happen. Just a simple confirm. Can't take out these, but ooh, we're off to a rough start. Move around the Isla and take her out quickly, otherwise... Okay, yep, that works. Better than dropping the combo. Take that character out.
That does kill. Dumping the meter.
Yeah.
So I'm back from the archives.
Uh-huh.
And Tommy Boy was active since the beginning of Season 2. Like, he played 1 or 2 in Season 1. But he was there for 7 games in a row. 17 games in a row. I'm sorry, not 7. 17.
7, I was like, yeah, okay.
17 weeklies in a row.
Yeah, that's
And
that's
he
something.
Just missed last week. He would have continued
Ooh, with big chance for us, the Bobbin. Ah, so that the end, but still that was better than the other attempts.
Yeah.
Making it look like that could be a real chance here. Oh, just barely too far for the low profile.
This is in a very good position right now. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, the fucking throw. This guy.
Okay, that was pretty sick. That was pretty sick.
Casually takes a small step and grabs that roll.
He was ready for that. So, unfortunately, Bobbin got wasted in his first rookie bust. Chill, GG's.
Yeah, GG's.
GG's, it do be like that sometimes. And yeah,
yeah,
that is it for the PC Weekly. And we got one more match going. Mm-hmm. It's going to be the classic Jesus against Joker. So if you could please share your screen.
I'm on it.
So we can move our production over to
Bruh.
You.
Okay, I was wondering why my Twitter was going nuts. There's a showcase by PlayStation.
Yeah, yeah. Did SNK announce Garou Vice. 2 yet? Or Vice, yes. Something big?
Huh? What?
Did something big happen yet?
Not really. I'm trying to look through. Bunch of AAA, like, big budget games so far. A new giant squid game. Wait, aren't these the guys behind Journey? I love Journey. Yeah, Journey.
Journey. I'm sorry, I have to do something in the production really quick. Ah, where the fuck is the... Okay, this...
To
fix some stuff. Let's go over there. Because I fucked up the settings, because I'm already preparing the stuff for Street Fighter 6. So you guys can start. I've got everything down and in control. We got our last set. Jesus against Joker. And Joker tells me something about a new team. Let's see if he keeps it at it. Or if he just lied to me for some fucking reason.
Psychological warfare.
Oh, oops.
Huh? What?
What the fuck did I do?
Why? Wait,
I closed my game, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What the fuck? It just... Fix that. I'm really sorry for the production right now.
Production!
But you can still play. Just play.
Yeah.
Don't wait for me.
But I have to level up. That's the right. Damn, that's a really good response. From Monopoly. I have to level up. It's such a good response.
That's a very good response. You have just to play. I really hope that The crossplay is coming soon, so you guys can enjoy the game in
full.
And join the weeklies. They definitely, like, I'm a complete fucking newbie to KOF. I started with 15, and I've been having so much fun with the weeklies.
That should do it.
And improving.
So let's go. The classic. It's going to be these guys.
Playing Shingo.
No.
Very interesting. Especially because I think that Shingo needs the meter.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen him on point. Ouch.
Be sorry for the picture.
Ah, fuck.
What the fuck is this? Oops. Ooh, nice overhead. Oh, but he gets hit by the jumping.
What the fuck? How did that grab me? Ah.
Oh, the deep cross up.
Oh, what? Are you serious? Come on, man. Ah, fucking high-low on that shit. It's so stupid. I can't believe he fucking grabbed there, man. Holy shit. That would have killed him if I had gone for the regular thing.
Okay, that should do it.
Oh. Jumping CD.
No!
Oh! I love that punch animation.
Oh! Joker plays Sylvie as well, I love him.
Play so, Shingo, play Sylvie.
Okay,
play
so Yana. I will take over the commentary to get together with the three so I. That Cheese can focus on his gameplay. So, Cheese is unfortunately in the back lead and getting killed by the Shingo.
Wait, what was that?
The Shingo kills.
Oh yeah, no, I mean, you're taking over for the commentary.
Yeah, with you together.
No.
Okay,
no,
with me.
Oh my God.
I was like, oh, okay, goodbye.
Jesus shouldn't commentate. He should concentrate on playing.
That's fair. That's absolutely fair. Heavy knockdown. Oh, just wakes up with the EX. Is that invincible on startup?
No, but it has it's an enter.
Ah, okay.
What? Okay, I thought that would maybe punch that.
Okay. Sylvie coming out. Ooh, that projectile gets beaten. Nice anti-air.
Yes. One tip I can give you against Sylvie is her range is kind of stubby, so you have to out poke her. But beware of the quadricycle back C. It is really plus on block, but it has a gap between it.
Oops.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, and also she's very small. She's a very very small girl, so take care
of her. Don't get low profile.
And don't jump too widely against her.
Yeah. Yamazaki time. Ooh, I saw that overhead coming out.
Nice. Let's go. Safe jump. No, goes for the low. And Jesus with a real chance against Joker right now. This is the closest we have seen him get so close. Good
grab.
Oh, what?
Ooh, good grab from the Yamazaki.
Yeah. Oh, what's the alternate? That's really high. Oh no, he gets it!
That's enough.
Oh no!
I don't get that one, that's bullshit.
Well, he sucks!
Yeah, well, you had to delay the cancel. But it's this big chance, let's go. Jesus, let's go. Don't get hit. Don't get grabbed. Don't get anything. Okay, you're dead.
If my level 2 hadn't fucking missed, goddammit.
Unless he... Oh no, that,
yeah, because it was too fast. You have to delay it. Especially after some air hits. Well! Joker still takes it 1-0. The unfortunate...
Yeah. I thought maybe I had enough time to run up and grab that DX counter. Oh, what?
Oh,
oh.
That wasn't me. That was
Winner wants to switch? I mean.
This is too easy. Let me pick Billy three times.
So, match number two. Jesus, really close to getting this first match. Still, everything is possible. Yeah. So, let's go. Match number two.
I just want to, was about to roll back.
Yeah, the short kick always comes when you least expect it.
Yeah, and the pressure is on from Joker.
Doesn't make sense.
Low.
What the fuck, really? Your button worked out there.
Okay, jumping CD. Block the
How
mix.
How is that faster than mine, man? Oh my god.
Nice grab. Ooh, nice tech. Oh, jumps the sweep.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
Oh, yeah, that's
it doesn't even finish the combo, goes for the chip. And you even blocked Tide, right? So
I blocked, yeah.
Yeah, that's really unfortunate.
I've calculated that if you block, you will die.
Yeah, off chip.
Off chip!
Can we do want some chips?
Do you want some chips?
That would be really hit on
easy fun, man.
I really hate that. Lucky. Like, why does he get a legit high low of a fucking block and that leads to so much damage? Look at this shit.
I think there should be a gap between it. That's not like really a string or something. I think he did it most of the time from the close C into 4B, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll rather go low than high, because like safe jump after the OTG or like the overhead is really tight.
Mm.
Oh,
dude. Oh
no! And that
the airspace is mine.
Mm-hmm.
Oops.
Oh, doesn't get anything
okay,
off. Oh no! But isn't lucky enough. Just a little lucky.
Yes, let's go. Oops. No! Yeah.
What? That hit that far away?
Yeah, yeah. But it's unsafe on block. You have to press 2B after that. Oh, let's go. Yes.
Nice.
No, he doesn't.
Nice DP. Well, I'm here.
Yeah, unsafe.
Oh. I'm minus? Guess I'm not anymore.
Yeah, not anymore if you press the XTP, yeah. And you did the 2D, right? You have to go with 2B.
Okay, at that range I don't think that would have hit.
No, you could have tried.
Yeah, I guess.
The 2B from the Genesis is rather far, so. Because I can check the frame later if you want to.
I mean, that's probably fast enough, just the range.
Yeah. I'd never forget 2Bs are pretty far, alright. Most of the time. Let's check the data so I don't lie to you anymore. Minus 6. And the B version is minus 5. Only the X version is minus 2. So, 2-0 for Joker.
That far heavy kick.
Yeah.
It's
really goofy from Shingo.
Yeah, no, I mean, Angel, it's far heavy kick.
Wait. Since when is fast C from Shingo cancelable?
No way.
Did they change that?
I don't know.
Huh?
You're the Shingo guy, you should know.
It wasn't possible, I think, beforehand. Maybe it's like with, what was it? Like with Terry's far D, but it's super cancelable now. Yeah. Oh, let's go.
In. Oh, the double overhead.
Yes, let's go. Jesus, first time with an advantage. Oh, reads the troll.
Nice
roll.
Grab.
Got
that Angel train going. Oh, I hate seeing that move.
Yep.
Nice. Very good.
They have to increase Angel's close D proximity, please.
It's so nasty. I know how
it's
you feel.
So bad.
It's
That's
really
mostly
bad.
Why
and
I dropped
C
playing
is so
her.
Slow. It sucks. It's such a bad thing.
It sucks, dude. But let's go.
Yeah.
Time for Angel also.
Whoa, okay.
Oh,
Machine gun punch.
Yeah.
What was that?
It was something, I guess.
Ooh, nice. Let's reaction.
Go. Save some. Oh.
Nice grab.
Oops. Oh, take it.
Oh, damn.
Unfortunate jump there.
Shit. Too far.
Yeah.
Help, okay.
Wrong guy.
What?
Oh, take it.
That should be death.
If you cancel,
I could have done level 2. Mm, I didn't notice that I would get the meter.
Yes.
Boom.
Oh, nice, safe jump. Well, Jesus, with his first nearly OCV, I guess. Now is the thing. Can he kill the Yamazaki, though? Never forget, Joker's Yamazaki is pretty nice. Yeah. And one of his main teams. Thank you, Ghostlex, for the sub.
Oh, that's my brother.
Yes.
Me too.
For 3 months in a row. We are really appreciated.
He was the person who reminded me, like, are you gonna play tonight? I'm like, oh shit.
Oh, right, shit.
KOF on Wednesdays.
Yeah. Maybe Ghostlex should play for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Stewie brothers. The Raccoon brothers, let's go.
It is Wednesday, my coffers.
Yeah, we should like establish the frog.
Definitely.
So let's go.
We should edit like a picture of the frog with like, I don't know, Kyo hair.
No, Terry head.
How did I not fuck
Terry,
that?
The Terry cap. Oh no.
Oh no.
Yeah, I knew he would do that.
It's a lot of damage, but chill, he spent the meter. You still have Janet left. But, oh, look at the damage.
And I should be alive too, right?
Yeah, she's still alive. But it's still like 80% gone from like one combo.
Nice, Taco.
A little too far away.
Yeah. No! My button didn't come out. Why didn't I get the jump C? That would have worked. A little sad about that one.
if somebody can do like the frog with CB hair, I will riot, like in a positive way.
Oh, that would be amazing.
That
actually
would be amazing.
I have an artist friend that I can ask.
Yeah, just do it. Uh-oh. Oh, let's go! Hey.
Oh, where's my super?
I don't know. Maybe you save it. For now. Oh, nice sweep.
Ah, oh, what?
Yeah, it was an airborne. Uh-oh, come. Let's go. You can still do it. Just not get grabbed. Oh no!
No, I didn't mean to do all three, holy shit. Damn, what?
Yeah, you run into the CD. Yeah. Uh-oh. You're in chip range.
What the
fuck? Oh no!
Oh no!
FRC. Are you serious?
Very accidental area. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. You had the timing right. Yeah, you did the mistake.
I'm just too flustered.
Yeah, too anxious shaky. To play against him.
Mm-hmm.
But I can feel you because like I play shit against him as well.
Mm-hmm.
He's just that good.
Okay, they announced at least one game I'm super interested in, a PlayStation. It's Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater remake.
Really?
Woo!
Yeah, really.
Let's go.
Seriously? Yeah. Oh, that's like the one Metal Gear game that really like would benefit from a remake. So that I hope they make it good because that would be so awesome.
That would be really sick. I played the Metal Gear games with one of my best friends here in the local town. And we really loved 3. We really loved it.
Yeah, 3 is the best.
3 is like goated.
I like 2 a little more. I like 2 a little more.
2 is
but
also like goated.
Yeah. But 3 is amazing. That's like
yeah.
Fucking glad,
great
man.
All-time game.
Well, the rumors were true, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, they don't really have the director of Metal Gear anymore, so no, they gotta Kojima, come up with some way to milk it.
Well, they milked it out with Pachinko, so it's time for the real game, I guess.
Yeah, there's... Oh my god.
I'm really asking myself if they use the same models and stuff. I have to take a look later. Probably. But let's get this finished. No more Metal Gear. We have KOF.
How is that not a punish? Are you serious, man? This game sucks.
Well, why are you playing, though?
Fuck it. How about we do Metal Gear Wednesdays from
yeah,
now?
Metal Gear Wednesdays. you're amazing,
yeah,
dude.
King of Metal Gear fucking Wednesdays. That's really
If they have multiplayer, we can try it, I guess.
I don't... They do, actually.
Yeah, yeah. The
like
4 and 5.
Oh, and 5 also.
Yeah. Multiplayer. Never played it, but I heard like they're hardcore like lovers of it multiplayer.
Yeah.
They say it's really, really good. And like, very, very underrated. But also, this match is underrated. Isla against Sylvie. Joker fully stocked. So she has to be aware not to get hit. Oh, and this could be one combo. Oh, look at it. Does he? He's centimeter, but does it hit? No, it doesn't.
Nope,
no.
Nope, it doesn't hit. Yeah, oh my god, I've never seen that whiff animation on
Yeah,
Sylvie.
It's amazing, dude. She has it still until. She had it in 14 as well.
Nice.
Even if you look her roll, she does like the sweep of her skirt. Like, oh, it's dirty, I will sweep off the dirt. She has so many animations, I love this character. So, a lot of damage has been done. But now it's Jesus' turn to do some damage. Nice combo so far. Oh, ghost! For Milli Vanilli, everything. An optimal combo. Keeps the Sylvie in the corner, but the CD.
Wow, come on. That
yeah,
was a good idea.
Yeah, good idea, but a little bit too far away. But this is a good idea. Gets the hit.
Oops.
Yeah, didn't do the reset. Nice throw.
Good grab.
What's the Aoki? Was backdashing, unfortunately. Could have done a little bit more. What now? Getting CD'd. Don't jump too hastily. Okay. Little bit of movement, but that was
Holy
a good jump.
Shit.
And Joker.
That really punished me. Oh my god.
Mm. Character's too fast, too quick.
Yeah, yeah. She has a really good dash speed. I don't know if it's. No, she couldn't be the fastest. I think Chris is still the fastest dasher in the game.
Probably.
Yeah, yeah. Should be.
Let me take a sip of my chocolate milk.
Yeah.
Good idea.
And get some energy. Breathe. And concentrate. This is still not over.
The hour is not too late.
Yeah, hours are not too late. Yet.
Yeah.
We are still like have a good timetable. So let's get back to it.
Notice the message in the back, by the way.
Yeah. at SNK, please read. Thank you. Maybe next season. Still got this season left. Goodness is next up. So
it's probably gonna be like one more female and one more male character. Honestly, I kind of want a character from the Ash Crimson Saga to join.
That could be a possibility.
You mean Vice from the Ash Crimson Saga?
Yeah, true.
I rolled. Well, I fucking hate this game.
You meant Chloe Yori from the Ash Crimson trilogy.
What's the best character from the Nest Saga, Vice? What's the best character from the
Orochi Saga, Vice?
From the Orochi Saga, Vice. Any other characters? No.
Vice of Fighters, I guess.
The Vice of Fighter.
Yeah, yeah. Oh no. Unfortunate.
Ah, you fucking son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch! Why are you pressing that at P? Okay.
I don't know.
Sense Undertale?
Sense Undertale?
It just sounded like that. I don't know why. Oh man, it's getting late.
Yeah, but not too late.
It's not too late.
Big damage.
Knockdown.
Yeah, I knew.
Mm-hmm.
I just stood up at the very last second. Oh my god, the chip.
Oh, digga.
The chip. Bodiga.
Bodiga.
Alright, B Jenny OCV, let's go.
Really?
Hmm. Joker really using everything that Shingo does. Interesting reset. Oh Jesus!
Oh
no.
My God! I'm serious.
Oh no. Oh, over it.
Now
nice
let's go.
Block.
Kill him. If you press the right area, I guess.
Hi ho.
Hi ho.
Oh.
Uh oh.
Critical.
Oh. Let's go. Kill him.
Or like this is not an OCV, huh?
Good.
Good. Good job. No OCV. But now the Sylvie. Oh, I think if she hits you, you're dead. Like, deadly dead. So, beware. Don't do mistakes.
Good advice. Don't fuck up.
Don't fuck up.
Whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh no! You're dead! You're dead!
Oh no!
Oh, no you're not dead! Oh, you're dead!
There's NCD range is ridiculous! What the?
The Shatter Strike is immense! Like. It's really, really far. That's why I press it on round start, because it hits round start to another opponent. Okay, well, that's it.
GG's.
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 I just can't fucking do it.
That first match looked really good for you.
Yeah, you were close.
And the third or fourth was also really good.
Well, it happens. Don't be sad. Okay,
funny.
So it's Jovarida. It's over. The weekly has coming to a close. And now I'm going to say GG's first to everyone who participated, especially for our English viewers. And thanks again for joining us. I will switch our commentary back to German because I forgot to change it for the last two sets, but I don't care, I guess. Okay. So, wir sind wieder zurück auf Deutsch. Danke für alle, die mitgemacht haben und auch uns zugeguckt haben. Leider ist das Weekly jetzt schon vorbei, aber ich bedanke mich nochmal herzlich an alle, die teilgenommen haben und das Weekly heute ermöglicht haben. Wir kommen zu den Ergebnissen des heutigen Abends. Wir hatten Bonsai gegen Rainblood, war ein 5:1 für den Bonsai. Dann hatten wir Alexine gegen Welchstern, das war ein 5:0 für den Alexine. War aber ein bisschen close. Welchstern hat da so ein, zwei gute Phasen gehabt, wo er eigentlich hätte auch ein Match gewinnen können. Dann Dracula gegen Roshman war 5:3 für den Dracula. Dann hatten wir Tommy Boy gegen Dr. Scat, war ein 5:1 für Tommy Boy. The Goat mit 17 Mitglieds in Folge. Der hat jetzt echt nur seine Streak letzte Woche gebrochen, sonst wäre er schon bei 19. Dann Xis gegen Bobbin war ein 5:0 für den Xis. Und dann das letzte Match Joker gegen Jesus war ein 5:0 für den Joker. Trotzdem nochmal die Grüße an alle. Auch wenn die Ergebnisse manchmal offensichtlich sind, aber so. Also es waren schon ein paar knappe Matches dabei. So, wir kommen nochmal kurz zur Werbung. Die Woche haben wir Doppel-Action an Turnieren, und zwar haben wir das erste, was wir überhaupt haben, ist Game Land Nummer 4. Beyond the Buttons, das ist ein Schlitz in, beziehungsweise nicht ein Schlitz, in Kiel, Luxemburg. Das ist ein Event von den Luxemburgern, wenn ihr aus dem Westen kommt und jetzt am dem Wochenende nichts vorhabt, schaut doch da vorbei, denn neben King of Fighters 15, Tekken 7 und Street Fighter 5 haben die auch Smash Ultimate mit Singles und Doubles am Start. Wenn ihr mitmacht und Top 3 macht, dann habt ihr definitiv einen Anteil von dem 100 Euro Preispool fürs Kauf 15, Street Fighter 5 und Tekken 7. Also mitmachen lohnt sich. Nochmal Wiederholung, Beyond Gamelands 4, Beyond the Buttons, Keil, Luxemburg vom 26. bis 28. Mai. Was man dann, ich mach das sogar jetzt so, weil ich so, das ist nicht mehr. Und das nächste ist der das Bernacle Altona, Shoutouts an Sia an der Stelle, falls ihr das hört, ist vom 27. bis 29. Mai, also bedeutet von Samstag bis nächsten Montag. Neben Core 15 haben wir dann auch Tekken 7, Street Fighter 5, Marvel vs. Capcom 3, Blaze Blue Central Fiction, Guilty Gear Xrd, Guilty Gear Ace Core Plus A, Guilty Gear Strive. Dann haben wir noch DNF Duel und noch Dragon Ball FighterZ. Besonders Dragon Ball FighterZ ist jetzt lustig. Das hat er jetzt die Woche, also gestern erst einen Patch bekommen und der ist richtig, richtig wild.
Ja,
deswegen,
ja.
Wenn ihr,
ich halt so krass, ey. Ich glaube, ich
spiele immer. Ja, also ich warte bis Warback und dann will ich auch wieder ein bisschen Ranked spielen. Ja. Eine Besonderheit bei diesem Bernacle Altona ist der Guilty Gear Cup. Bedeutet, wenn ihr euch bei Guilty Gear mitmacht und Punkte in dem jeweiligen Guilty Gear einsammelt, wer die meisten Punkte hat, kriegt einen extra Preis und einen extra Trophäe. Also, wenn ihr halbwegs GG macht, das ist dann auch definitiv interessant für euch. Und ihr könnt auch hier Hände mit dem guten Sui hier schütteln, denn der ist auch anwesend. Genauso yeah, wie mit Legenden wie Bonsai, Anza, Macho Man Mo. Ich sehe gerade, der Xis sollte eigentlich auch hier irgendwo mal im Bracket erscheinen, weil der kommt auch. Der Madman.
Ja, yep, der ist auch dabei.
Ja, ich sehe ihn gerade da ist er. Genau. Und auch der Dai, auch wenn der jetzt gerade nicht so aktiv ist in letzter Zeit, aber...
Der hat abgesagt.
Der hat abgesagt? Oh, schade.
Ich glaube, der hat abgesagt,
oh,
ja.
Verklingt. Aber Motion Man ist da.
Hier. Das bedeutet, Motion Man gewinnt.
Motion Man gewinnt. Woo! aber drückt mal den Motion Man von mir und sagt ihm, er soll mal nächstes Mal nicht Nakoho gegen mich picken. Aber sonst, ja, habt Spaß, kommt da vorbei. Ich wiederhole nochmal, Bernacle Altona in Hamburg. Vom 27. bis 29. Mai. Was man aber auch nicht vergessen darf, oder verpassen darf, ist der Hessen Crash Nummer 20 vom 30. Juni bis zum 2. Juli in Frankfurt am Main im Westen. Neben King of Fighters 15 ist aber auch zum ersten Mal Street Fighter 6, Guilty Gear Strive und Tekken 7 dabei. Aber falls das keiner von den Games euch anspringt, wir haben noch König der Kämpfer, wenn im Shit Game Turnier am Start, Skull Girls, wenn Fighting Hurts, die MIG Olympics, das ist das Invitational. Some Show sehe ich gerade. Leafy League, Grand Blue Fantasy Versus und sogar Milky Blade Typhoon. Also wenn ihr da irgendwie auch in der Nähe von Frankfurt wohnt oder Frankfurt für euch gut erreichbar ist, schaut doch vorbei. Ich wiederhole es nochmal. Hessen Crash 20 vom 30. Juni bis zum 2. Juli in Frankfurt am Main. Genau. So. Und das Letzte, wofür wir Werbung machen, ist noch für uns selber. Wer sind wir überhaupt? Wir sind Hard Edge, wir sind die größte 2D-Fighting-Community im deutschsprachigen Raum. Neben einer Community-Map habt ihr auch Zugriff auf einen FGC-Discord, wenn ihr schneller da rumkommen wollt. hardedge.org/discord. Da kommt ihr direkt zu uns und könnt dann auch euch für die ganzen schönen Weeklys, die ihr hier auf dem Monitor seht, auch eintragen. Denn am Montag haben wir Grand Blue Fantasy Versus von auf unserem Channel. Ab 20 Uhr und ab 20 Uhr läuft aber auch zeitgleich mit dem Blood Type Lumina, organisiert von Lindenschuh. Dann Mittwoch haben wir Blaze Pro Center Fiction, Guilty Gear Strive und King of Fighters 15. Und am Donnerstag, da haben wir sogar eine kleine Vorankündigung mehr oder weniger, da haben wir noch nicht die Anmeldung offen, aber wir machen am Donnerstag natürlich erstmal Guilty Gear Exert Draft 2, den Klassiker. Und dann haben wir Street Fighter 6 jeden Donnerstag. Bedeutet, wenn ihr heiß auf Street Fighter 6 seid, kommt rum. Ist leider nur für die Deutschen vorbehalten. Also wir wollen da wirklich definitiv auch die neuen deutschen Leute so ein bisschen an den Ball halten. Deswegen, wenn ihr auch komplett Anfänger seid, kommt einfach rum. Wir werden euch dann irgendwie schon matchen und schauen, dass ihr was lernt. Genau. Das war's dann erstmal für die Werbung. Ich bedanke mich natürlich sehr, sehr herzlich an Jesus und Astui, besonders, dass der eingesprungen ist.
Ja. Der größte Dank wie immer an Dracula, der sogar noch besser ist als Metal Gear Solid 3.
Tja. Das war doch der Wort immer zum nicht. Abend. Und ja, dann war's das schon. Wir sagen mal alle tschö.
Tschö.
Und beenden den Stream.